first move, just let them come to you. Cause they gon' always see and do what the other one do. So let them come to you, the rest of us follow suit. Monkey see, monkey do. Tweedledee, Tweedledum. If they really want it bad enough, who then they gon' come? Now here they come like we expected, now we just set them up. Checkmate, motherfucker, game's over, we won. Tweedledee, Tweedledum.
Doesn't take much for me to race up. Just thank God when motherfuckers hate your guards. You ain't even gotta say much for me to put a pin to a blank sheet of papers. Like smearing blood stains with a paintbrush. I can't explain what it is my brain does, but however it works, it's insane, it's plain nuts. And it ain't just my brain, it's dangerous. It's a whole combination of things, it takes nuts. And I'm not afraid to raise the stakes up. I got $1 million in the bank and 8 trucks for anybody who gets on the track and spanks us. I'm patiently waiting for the day I'm anxious to see the look on your fake marks when you thugs go bankrupt. You're drunk, you ain't tough. Whatever you drank must have just turned you into some gangsters. This is me talking, motherfucker, this ain't drugs. You wanna pop shit, wake up, then make up. Fuck that, it's too late, chump, now face up. I pray for the day to someone who spits with the caliber that Nas and Jay does. Opens up his jaws to say something, or rattle my name off, or rattle the first thing from the top of his brain off, so I can blow the fucking dust off of this chainsaw and give him the surgery that he came for till I feel the pain off. I've never been shot, but I think me and 50 must have been caught from the same cloth, cause I've always came off like Jaws chain when they tried to rush him and lost and came back and gave him a watch in exchange for it. I don't stop, only thing that I wait for is the day that I ain't got a report to probate court, cause I'ma give you all the reason to hate more, cause I've been holding my tongue till I got a sprained jaw. A lot of rappers on my list, it just ain't John, and I'ma read that motherfucker off come April. You pussies think I went soft, cause 8 Mile, when I come back, I'll be shooting more than just paintballs, trust me.
Monkey see, monkey do, don't ever make the first move, just let them come to you, cause they gon' always see and do what the other one do. So let them come to you, the rest of us follow suit. Monkey see, monkey do, Tweedledee, Tweedledum. If they really want it bad enough, who then they gon' come? Now here they come like we expected, now we just set them up. Checkmate, motherfucker, game's over, we won. Tweedledee, Tweedledum.
Fucking dummies. This ain't chess. You playing motherfucking checkers. This shit is all day, man. It's 2 weeks. We playing chess, you playing checkers. You about to get your motherfucking asses jumped. Fucking punks. And by the way, we ain't just talking to one person. We're talking to every motherfucking body who wants to bring it. Cause we bringing it to anybody who wants to bring it. So bring it. Don't pick up the ball if you don't want to play, man. It's all fucked up now. What the fuck I'm supposed to do now? Huh? What the fuck I'm supposed to do? Yeah, we out.
There's an intruder in my house. He cut my phone line, can't dial out. I scream for police, but I doubt they're gonna hear me when I shout.
There's a couple of cops hot on my trail, but this time when I get pulled over, there's a Doberman pincher and a pit bull in the seat. These pigs will get bit fooling with me, quit fooling with me, bitch, you're gonna see. No pistol in the seat, why it always gotta be an issue when you're me, and which you're gonna see. In the long run, I'ma be the wrong one you wanna harass with this limo tinted glass, flashing that flashlight on my ass. Where was you at last night when the mass holes ran up on my grass? Rapper slash actor, kiss the crack of my cracker slash ass. They took away my right to bear arms. What, I'm supposed to fight with bare palms? Yeah, right, they're coming with bombs, I'm coming with flare guns. We as Americans, we as Americans. Us as a
citizen, gotta protect ourselves. Look at how shit has been, we better check ourselves. Living up in these streets, worsen through better health. Surviving by any means, we as Americans. Us as a citizen, we as Samaritans. What do we get us in? We better check ourselves. Look at how shit has been, take a look where you live. This is America, and we are make Americans. Bust, wear a cool vest. Drama hanging over my head like a voodoo hex. I could have been next, fly over the cuckoo's nest. But you know who, with an S tattooed in my chest. But I finessed it, now I got the industry pissy. Ever since me and Dre split it 50-50 on 50, it's funny. We got a buzz spreading quicker than making paper airplanes out of a 20. Fuck money, I don't rap for dead presidents. I'd rather see the president dead. It's never been said, but I set precedents and the standards, and they can't stand it. My name should have been Bastard. This shit should have been plastered on my forehead with a stamp. I should have been blasted. I should have been had a cat put in my ass. But I'm too swift and fast for that. I'm past it. I'm too old to go and cruise grass shit. Fuck that shit. I done seen how fast this rap shit can turn into some pap shit. That quick snap.
Keep fucked up, cause I don't see either one of us watching.
I'm withholding my anger, though I'd like to be the strangler of this punk-ass little pussy's puny neck. It's my right to insist that he acknowledge my existence, but he just displays complete lack of respect. That's what he says to himself as he uses magazines to trash me, as he sits with both his feet up at his desk, smokes a bag of his weed and starts imagining things, and he just can't see that he's manically depressed. And in his jealousy and envy, it just whirls him in a frenzy, as he turns on MTV and sees my face. He don't exist in this world, so he just twists and he twirls, spirals and spins till he hurls himself into rage. And it's destroying him slowly, cause he does not even know me, even though he sees me everywhere he goes. So he just tortures himself, he has no fortune and wealth, so he extorts someone else to get his dough. And now he's acting like a bully, so he tries to push and pull me, but he knows that he can't fool me, so he's mad. He has no choice but to scream and raise his voice up at me, cause it annoys him to see that I ain't scared.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gonna cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. And I know it must be fucking with you emotionally.
I'm not trying to make no more enemies, no more unfortunately. There's so many other motherfuckers that just are. They just keep hounding at me now that I'm down with 50. Suddenly now I got beef with this faggot jaw. But his ass is such a puppet, or could shove his whole hand up it and just make him say what he wants him to say. But Shook has Herb on a string, and Herb's so nervous that he says anything to this man to keep him at bay. So now Jah thinks that he's so tough and murder inks the big bad wolf, and they go huff and puff and blow our label down. But our building's made out of bricks, so you ain't taking out shit, and all you just did a song with Bobby Brown. So now you try to pull the race card and it backfires in your face hard, cause you know we don't play that black and white shit. Plus the stylist you fucked when you was ecstasied up was just a man who's dressed up as a white bitch.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gonna cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. You must be taking too much.
Now what bothers me the most about hip hop is we so close to picking up. We I'm not excluding myself, cause I've been stupid as well. I've been known to lose it when someone says something smart. But as we grow as men, we learn to let shit go. But then again, there's only so much bullshit we can really stand. We all got reps to uphold. When someone steps on our toes, it's no exception, it goes for every man. But if Herb really gave a fuck about y'all like he claims he does, wake him up and make his boy get off them drugs. But he just keeps feeding him pills, so if that E doesn't kill him, someone from G-Unit will, and I ain't buzzed. Dog, I'm talking to you straight. If the situation escalates any worse, we're gonna lose another soldier to this game. And if I get killed for this rap, I got a million in cash that says I will get you back in Haley's name.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gonna cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. Irvin, get your boy up off that
me, dog. Holler.
is worth is worth me having my ass with. Cause I'ma have the last lips to ever get ass with. I just can't get past these little pissants that wanna be barny badasses so bad. And they so mad they can't stand it. Cause we can and they can't speak. And they can't handle it like a man. And that's when it just happens. And I snatch and it's a rap and it's a scrap. And it isn't rap, is it? Hip hop isn't a sport anymore. When you gotta go and resort back into that shit. Maybe I'm old fashioned, but my passion is to smash anyone rapping without having a slap. And believe me, I'd much rather lift a pencil than a pistol when I'm pissed now. But it all depends on just how far I get stuck on the mic. Cause I'm telling you right now, you're not gonna like it. Cause if I get pushed over the edge, then I'm pulling you with me. You poke a stick, get a bit, boy, you get big beat. Your words stick to you like crazy glue when you diss me. Cause they just bounce off me like bullets 250. I'm the beautiful listing, and you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Like Keith Murray when he threw a stool and hit a girl accidentally. I do this to Swifty, kinda canard. Busy and proof, you with me? Come on and everybody come on and kick your shoes off, motherfuckers, come on in. Cause we get it on it till the break of dawn and wake your ass up, motherfuckers, put you on it. Cause we ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So have to sing along with the words of the song. And if you don't know the words and you can't sing along, then fake like you know, motherfuckers, and join it. Everybody come on.
Set a media epitome of a beef starter in a party with heat. It's hard to keep me without one. Fuck snubs, I'm walking clubs with a shotgun, constantly popping slugs. They hot, son, better not run. The bosses of all bosses, I haul a cross to whoever ain't cautious. In a house full of dog shit, I'm a gothic death prophet. You stop bleeding, you die quicker than mock speed without bleeding. It ain't about what you read. When you meet me, better speak like a season's greeting. See that adder will be beefing frequent. You niggas need to eat just to speak shit. Your leader is a petite bitch. Keep the heater where you can reach quick. I snipe you with it and won't even keep it a secret. Nigga, I did it from the mind of a mental patient. When Glock's way, you can save that conversation for Satan. You pray.
Come on in, everybody, come on in. Kick your shoes off, motherfuckers, come on in. Cause we get it on it till the break of dawn. Wake your ass up, motherfuckers, put you on it. Cause we ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So have a sing along with the words of the song. And if you don't know the words, then you can't sing along. And
what? This beef is like, what the fuck did he say in his rap? Damn, I can see that he just a punk. I mean, these niggas is squeeze on me, please. When seeing guts, I don't need no enemies. It's my family, a couple trucks, and my NPC in the mic. The empty out and invite to fight you in front of every reporter that I don't like. No need for metaphors to get points across when I write. Just emotions enough to say, fuck you, bitch, and I don't like you. What? I might as well get a sub, but that be selfish as fuck. Delete these love in this butt. We can't self-destruct. I never felt it this much. Come on, fellas, get up. We gotta fight like bucks.
With a lip, pistol hanging off of the hip. I'm awkward and quick enough and sick when sparking a fist. Your carcass is split, even if beef is partially thick. We can't take you serious, you a comedy skit. You probably wish that you can be out shooting at G's, but the only thing you shoot is the breeze. I can't believe you speaking on moving keys, but every time we hear you kick it, the only thing that you selling is wolf tickets. I look wicked, cause niggas will test your nutsack. So when they bust, you better bust back or get your guts clapped out of your stomach. And when they want it, I bring 100 niggas from running to get the gun. And if you coming,
come on and everybody come on in. Kick your shoes off, motherfuckers, come on in. Cause we get it on it till the break of dawn. Wake your ass up, motherfuckers, put you on it. Cause we ain't leaving till 6 in the morning. So have a sing along with the words of the song. And if you don't know the words, then you can't sing along. And fake like you know, motherfuckers, and join in. Everybody come on in.
Murder ink with lead, and I ain't talking about a pencil. Look at what the fuck you done got into. I see you found your niche. You just a bitch with a minstrel, claiming you a murderer and spelt it wrong. You put E before the D because that's all you on. You on pot stick, you a replica guy. If you were still alive, you would never get by. All you do is cry, bitch, keep it real. Life is more than imitate niggas and eating pills. And what kind of motherfucker ruins three deals that another nigga got you? They didn't see skills. And I ain't playing, you a brother getting cheated. And Ja Rule be praying on his cover cause he need it. And all you niggas hating, shut your mouths. It's just the real niggas ain't buying that shit y'all put out.
Joe Ray B, but we don't sing, motherfuckers. So Murder, Inc., do your thing, motherfuckers. You unleashed on a team who expects nothing less than R&B coming from that regime. Regime is a little extreme. That connects with soldiers, motherfucking Marines. Ja sold his soul to sing. Weave our witness team on the TV screen. Chase the green. Now that you embrace the green, don't fuck with them triple beans. Use a motherfucking actor. Slash pocket impersonating rapper. Slash Billie Holiday, how it happened. Artists and repertoire saw him in action. Pop assassination, Def Jam grabbed him. Told him reenact him, you go platinum. They seen it for sure. I know that Afeni Shakur don't enjoy Jeffrey Atkins reenacting the boy. Saw him click clack in the toy. Mash and destroy. Shady slash aftermath in Detroit, motherfucker.
Paso la vida, don't blame me, cause you lost the thought to spot. On the same, I'ma slide on my side. Chopper playing, I get off and I too hot. Don't believe me, it's too hot and you're not doing that beat. It's the only shot you got. Chopper playing, I get off and I too hot.
Now we can skip past the mean mugs, get to the slugs, to the grievance and the crying and the intimate hugs. We don't take you serious, nigga, you shook. You half of a halfway crook. Get off that stick, go sing a hook, nigga. And you can't replace the late great one. And when you're gone, you only gonna be the late fake one. Nigga, please stick to the script before the gun stick to the clip. And Ben Daniel, you ain't shit with a bitch. Fucking old ass, ignorant, innocent looking senior citizen. Built up sloppy like grimace, all sensitive. Wait a minute, hold on. Is it me or do we look like a banana with braids and clothes on? A bitch made man, now how you gonna connect with them short ass arms like a Tyrannosaurus Rex? You niggas can scream, holler, and curse. Go ahead, respond and pull that pen and pad up out of your purse.
Slimmed and simple to get it to wasters. He told me to let loose and spit at the gangsters. What up, Gotti, and this little boy you pushed on? Put your ear to the ground for Stucky and Butch Jones. What's wrong? And think we strong with real niggas? Roll like a boss in the streets, they still feel us. It's real business, y'all ain't caught the concept. You're talking nonsense to walk in bomb press. Contacts was blown by Manzetta and the source. Threaten at the boss, you gon' see me on your porch. Now Irv got the nerve to try to serve on us. But Detroit niggas serve and ain't stirred to us.
Punks like you get beat up, stomped unconscious and smacked with the heater. This rap cookie monster get jabbed in the tonsils with dicks so much that he should be fixed with a vagina. Who's behind ya? Cadillac cock or the transvestite that dressed like a little Kim Fox? Your chest like a little wind box, my press tight on the trigger of this clock. That's right on the little shit you got left to help you eat. You're not pop songs without laws, will help you sleep. You got shot in your video trying to mock pop, you Machiavelli. Get your own idea.
Faço la vida, don't blame me, cause you lost the plot to spot. I'ma stay, I'ma slide, I'ma mock your side. Chaco playing, I get off, you're not too hot. Don't believe me, it's too hot, and you're not doing that beat. The only shot you got, Chaco playing, I get off, you're not too hot. Get popped, all that shit you
popped. Yeah, that's right, motherfuckers. Shady Records, what you know about? Fuck Pensino, fuck Ja Rule. Nigga, Sophie Trice right here talking to you motherfuckers. Ja Rule punk ass. Yeah. Fucking Soul for real ass. Nigga, that's Soul for real. That's the nigga from Soul for real. Candy Rain ass nigga. He got a deal, now he rapping. You don't know what's faggot ass motherfuckers. Get money to all my real niggas, man. Sophie Trice. T12, T-Unit, 50 Cent, Haley J, J.
Daddy, is Ja Rule taller than me?
No, honey, you guys are the same size.
And everyone should get along.
Okay, children, quiet down, quiet down. Children, I'd like to introduce our new substitute teacher for the day. His name is Mr. Shady. Children, quiet down, please. Brian, don't throw that.
Shut up.
Mr. Shady will be a new substitute while Mr. Kniff is out with pneumonia.
He's got AIDS.
Good luck, Mr. Shady.
Hi there, little boys and girls.
Suck you.
Today we're gonna learn how to poison squirrels. But first, I'd like you to meet my friend Bob. Say hi, Bob.
Hi, Bob.
Bob's 30 and still lives with his mom. He don't got a job, cause Bob sits at home and smokes pot. But his 12-year-old brother looks up to him an awful lot. And Bob likes to hang out at the local waffle spot and wait in the parking lot for waitresses off the clock. When it's late and the lot gets dark and fake like he walks his dog, drag him in the woods and go straight to the chopping block. And even if they escaped and they got the cops, the ladies would all be so afraid they would drop the charge. To one night, Mrs. Stacy went off the job when she felt someone grab her whole face and said not to talk. But Stacy knew it was Bob and said knock it off. But Bob wouldn't knock it off cause he's crazy and off his rocker. Crazy good as Slim Shady is off the locker. You couldn't even take him to Dre's to get Bob a doctor. He grabbed Stacy by the leg as he chopped it off her and dropped her off in the lake for the cops to punch. But ever since the day Stacy went off the wander, they never found her, and Bob still hangs at the waffle diner. And that's the story of Bob and his marijuana and what it might do to you. So see if the squirrel's born of his past.
See, children, drugs are bad. And if you don't believe me, ask your dad. And if you don't believe him, ask your mom. She'll tell you how she does them all the time. So get saying no to drugs, so you don't act like everyone else does. And there's really nothing else to say. Drugs are just bad and
kind. My penis is the size of a peanut. Have you seen it? Fuck no, you ain't seen it. It's the size of a peanut. Speaking of peanuts, you know what else is bad for squirrels? Ecstasy is the worst drug in the world. If someone ever offers it to you, don't do it. Kids, two hits will probably drain all your spinal fluid. And spinal fluid is final, you won't get it back. So don't get attached, it'll attack every bone in your back. Meet Zach, 21 years old. After hanging out with some friends at a frat party, he gets bold and decides to try five when he's pried by five guys. And peer pressure will win every time you try to fight it. Suddenly, he starts to convulse, and his pulse goes in a hyperdrive, and his eyes roll back in his skull. His back starts to look like the McDonald's arches. He's on Donald's carpet, laying horizontal barfing, and everyone in the apartment starts laughing at him.
Hey, Adam, Zach is a jackass, look at him.
They took it too, so they think it's funny. So they're laughing at basically nothing, except maybe wasting their money. Meanwhile, Zach's in a coma. The action is over and his back and his shoulders hunched up like he's practicing yoga. And that's the story of Zach, the ecstasy maniac. So don't even feed that, the squirrel's class.
See, children, drugs are bad.
Right.
And if you don't believe me, ask your dad.
Right.
And if you don't believe him, ask your mom. She'll tell you how she does them all the time. So kids say no to drugs, so you don't act like everyone else does. And there's really nothing else to say. Drugs are just bad and kind.
And last but not least, one of the most humongous problems among young people today is fungus that grows from cow manure. They pick it out, wipe it off, bag it up, and you put it right in your mouth and chew it. Yum, yum. Then you start to see some dumb stuff, and everything slows down when you eat some of them. And sometimes you see things that aren't there.
Like what?
Like fat women in G-strings with orange hair.
Mr. Shady, what's a G-string?
It's yarn, Claire. Women stick them up their behinds, go out and wear them.
Huh?
And if you swallow too much of the magic mushrooms, whoops, did I say magic mushrooms? I meant fungus, your tongue gets all swole up like a cow's tongue.
How come?
Cause it comes from a cow's dump. See, drugs are bad, it's a common fact. But your mom and dad know that's all that I'm good at. But don't be me, cause if you grow up and you go in OD, they're gonna come for me. And I'ma have to grow a goatee and get a disguise and hide, cause it'll be my fault. So don't do drugs and do exactly as I don't, cause I'm bad for you.
See, children, drugs are bad. And if you don't believe me, ask your dad. And if you don't believe him, ask your mom. She'll tell you how she does them all the time. So kids, say no to drugs, so you don't act like everyone else does. And there's really nothing else to say. Drugs are just bad and good.
Come on, children, clap along.
Shut up.
Sing along, children.
Check my face.
Come on, clap along. Drugs are just bad.
I love my job.
wanna see?
I am only entertaining you, my goal is to stimulate, making you high, and take you and I to a place that you can't see, but I believe you can fly. I don't mean nobody harm, I'm just partying. I'm not your dad, not your mom, not your guardian, just the man who's on the mic, so let me entertain you. Content is constantly under fire, no wonder why. Constantly bomb back to combat attacks with constant concepts. When lyrics are constantly took out of context, failure to communicate with Congress has been a problem for the longest, I guess. But maybe one day we can make some progress. Food for thought, see how long it takes to digest. Feeling good when I should be ashamed. Should I really should have found what I stood? See, I came like a flame in the night, like a ghost in the dark. There's a ray, there's a light, there's a hope, there's a spark. But when planets collide, they'll never see eye to eye until they decide to set the differences aside. And this is why only one of us will survive. So children, follow my lead and feel the vibe, because I am only entertaining you, my goal is to stimulate, making you high, and take you and I to a place that you can't see, but I believe you can fly. I don't mean nobody harm, I'm just partying. I'm not your dad, not your mom, not your guardian, just the man who's on the mic, so let me entertain you.
Can be slightly amusing. You shouldn't take lyrics so serious, it might be confusing. Just trying to separate the truth from entertainment is stupid, ain't it? I get sick of trying to explain it. See, I could sit and argue with you, but it goes beyond just being a snot, 20 notes, least blonde. Cause I came here to uplift, let your woes be gone. Tell them to get fucked and just mosey on. Constantly moving, constantly using the Constitution as a form of restitution. Bless the children, nothing less than brilliant. Let me entertain you like Robbie Williams. I'll be here when y'all are gone, rebuilding. World evolving, still evolving, still slim. How many kids will copy? Probably millions. But I'ma do this as a fucking hobby till then, cause
I am only entertaining you, my goal is to stimulate, making you high, and take you and I to a place that you can't see, but I believe you can fly. I don't mean nobody harm, I'm just partying. I'm not your dad, not your mom, not your guardian, just the man who's on the mic, so let me entertain you.
Lyrical content contains subject matter that sucks up all these fucked up young kids at an alarming rate. Common denominate, add it up, and you see this why I dominate. I try to stimulate, but kids emulate and mimic every move you make. Slim, you great, but wait, can't you see I'm only here to entertain? I gotta be the one to go against the grain. Cause man, I see it, feel it, live it, but it's inhumane for me to see you be influenced and pretend you ain't. But they don't understand that I've been through pain. If you get to know me, I could be a friend you gain. But you can't just stand there and try to judge. It hurts, but your jealousy probably tears you up inside as much. And it's such a pleasure every button that I touch. I treasure every glutton that I punish in my lust, but
I am only entertaining you, my goal is to stimulate, making you high, and take you and I to a place that you can't see, but I believe you can fly. I don't mean nobody harm, I'm just partying. I'm not your dad, not your mom, not your guardian, just the man who's on the mic, so let me entertain you.
Thank you. Some days I just wanna up and call it quits. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of shit. If I could just put it all into all I spit, instead of always trying to swallow it, instead of staring at this wall and shit, while I sit writer's block sick of all this shit. Can't call it shit. All I know is I'm about to hit the wall. If I have to see another one of mom's alcoholic fits, this is it, last straw, that's all, that's it. I ain't dealing with another fucking politic. I'm like a skillet bubbling until it filters up. I'm about to kill it, I can feel it building up. Blood is building up, I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over, I done filled it up. The pen explodes and busts, ink spills my guts. You think all I do is stand here and feel my nuts? Well, I'ma show you what, you gon' feel my rush. You don't feel it, then it must be too real to touch. Feel the Dutch, I'm about to tear shit up. Goosebumps, yeah, I'ma make your hair sit up. Yeah, sit up, I'ma tell you who I be. I'ma make you hate me, cause you ain't me. You wait, it ain't too late to finally see. What you close-minded fucks, what you blind to see. Whoever finds me is gonna get a finder's fee. Out this world, ain't no one out there mind is me. You need peace of mind? Here's a peace of mind. All I need's a line, but sometimes I don't always find the words to rhyme. To express how I'm really feeling at that time. Yeah, sometimes, 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 just sometimes, it's always me. How dark can these hallways be? The clock strikes midnight, 1, 2, then half past 3. This half-ass rhyme with this half-ass piece of paper. I'm desperate at my desk, if I could just get the rest of this shit off my chest again. Stuck in this slump, can't think of nothing. Fuck, I'm stumped. Oh, wait, here comes something. Nope, it's not good enough. Scribble it out. New pad, crinkle it up and throw this shit out. I'm fizzling now, thought I figured it out. Balls in my court, but I'm scared to dribble it out. I'm afraid, but why am I afraid? Why am I a slave to this trade? Sign out, I spit to the grave. Real enough to rile you up. Want me to flip it? I can rip it any style you want. I'ma switch it, a bitch. Jimmy Smith ain't a quitter. I'ma sit it till I get enough in me to finally hit a fucking boiling point. Put some oil in your joints. Flip the coin, bitch. Come get destroyed. An MC's worst dream. I make them tense. They hate me. See me and shake like a chain link fence. By the looks of them, you would swear that yours was coming. By the screams of them, you would swear I'm sawing someone. By the way they're running, you would swear the law was coming. It's now or never, and tonight it's all or nothing. Mama Jimmy keeps leaving on us. He said he'd be back. He pinky promised. I don't think he's honest. I'll be back, baby, I just gotta beat this clock. Fuck this clock, I'ma make them eat this watch. Don't believe me, watch. I'ma win this race, and I'ma come back and rub my shit in your face, bitch. I found my niche, you gon' hear my voice. Till you're sick of it, you ain't gonna have a choice. If I gotta scream till I have half a lung, if I have half a chance, I'll grab it, rabbit, run.
Shady, shady.
We back.
Invasion.
Cartoon.
The conspiracy.
We ain't gonna never stop you. Just keep wasting your energy on us. You should find something to do with your time. Time. And quit fucking with us. Cause we ain't fucking with you. And it must be fucking with you so much. You must be going out
shady
your
records,
mind.
Mix, just mix, just. Come on, come on.
They say I'm a day away from my entire empire crumbling. Speak up, you're mumbling. What the fuck are you so bippy bang? Oh, baby, baby, this is shady. I know you was a bit open. We but would just go away. But we but maybe we but wobble. But we don't fall down like Jim and J's two turn tables. Our labels too sustainable. Your magazine so motherfucking thin. You're using staples to hold it together. It's turning back into a newspaper. And y'all got something for my ass every issue. Thank you, cause I keep running out of fucking tissue. And not to diss you, but God, I was sick of looking at you. At least now I can see when Nike's got a new tennis shoe. But I guess the no good news is always good news. Moving on to big and better things. 50's blowing up, his shit just keeps throwing up. What the fuck is going on? Who the fuck is Terry Jones? Shady, wait a minute, baby, leave the whore alone. Just go up there and be humble and take them awards home. Bush has just declared the world a fucking war zone. And meanwhile, we got a war going on of our own. At home, my fucking mind's blown. Trying to figure out how to fight my own clone. Rhinestones are so nice, they shine so bright. Especially at night after a hit of ecstasy. Ain't that right? Whoa, wait a minute, I'm rambling. Back to the matter at hand, it's Greenland and with Elvis Presley, the selfish MC. Back to ruin rap and destroy the industry. Single-handedly, and oh man, did we. Yeah, me and 50, OB, me and Twizzy. And
it's the Angiga. Goddamn, it's all a plan devised by the man. It's a conspiracy against fake shit and anybody who can't make hits or ain't dope lyrically. So fuck what you heard and what you read about. We ain't ruining rap, baby, we're just trying to weed it out. Shady in the place to be, see, and I got what it takes to rock the mic. Still keep talking shit to me, punk, cause your magazine's over in less than 6 months. Shady Records. Still aftermath. And don't think we can hear you motherfuckers talking. Cause we can't. We don't hear y'all. So we're just gonna sit back for the rest of our lives while you ride our dick.
I If you had one shot or one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip?
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up.
Chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself.
protested, demonstrated against. Wicked signs for my wicked rhymes. Look at the time, sick of the mind of the motherfucking kid that's behind. All this commotion, emotions run deep as oceans exploding. Tempers flaring from parents, blowing off and keep going. Not taking nothing from no one, give them hell long as I'm breathing. Keep kicking ass in the morning and taking names in the evening. Leaving with the taste of sour as vinegar in their mouth. See, they can trigger me, but they'll never figure me out. Look at me now, I bet you're probably sick of me now. Ain't you, mama? I'ma make you look so ridiculous now.
Now,
remembering me, discount.
She's known as a girl to those who are free. The mind shall be key, forgotten as the past, 'cause history will last. God is a girl wherever you are. Do you believe it? Can you receive it? God is a girl, whatever you
ready, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, and on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop palms. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now, the clock's run out, time's up, over, loud. Snap back to reality, there goes gravity. There goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddy's, he knows. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back's to these ropes. It don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stacked, but he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo.
One shot. One opportunity. This is everything you ever wanted. One moment.
I got some skeletons in my closet, and I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin, they close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My father must have had his panties up in a bunch. 'Cause he's late, I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just wish he would die. I look at Haley, and I couldn't picture leaving the side. Even if I hated Kim, I grit my teeth and I try to make it work with her release. For Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human. But I'm man enough to face the mistake. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb. But the smartest I did was take the bullets out of that gun. 'Cause I'd have... I would've shot Kim and them both. It's my life. I'd like to welcome y'all to the Eminem show.
God is a girl, wherever you are. Do you believe it? Can you receive it? God is a girl, whatever you say. Do you believe it? Can you receive it? God is a girl, however you live. Do you believe it?
Tear this motherfucking roof off the two dogs' cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage. But I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5. And I can't provide the right type of life for my family. 'Cause man, these goddamn food stamps gon' buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mackay Pfeiffer. This is my life, and these times are so hard. And it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see this order caught between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on her too much for me to wanna stand on the spot. Another damn monotony gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only motherfucking option. Failure's not. Mama love you, but this trailer's got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot. So here I go, it's my shot. Feet fail me not. This may be the only opportunity that I got.
Thank you.
Survived a gunshot to the head in what appears to be a random drive-by shooting. while Eminem is rumored to be on and off again relationship with
just in, a tour bus involving Eminem's
on. Updating a story we brought you earlier about gunfire at an after hours club, we've learned that the rapper Proof has been fatally shot.
Shady aftermath recording artist,
longtime best friend of Eminem and a member of the rap group D12.
Back in the news again today.
Is it a sabbatical or the end? The rumors and speculation continue to swirl around Eminem. He insists he's just taking a break, but doubters believe he's retiring, leaving us all to ask, will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
So this is it. This is what I wish for. This isn't how I envisioned it. Fame to the point of imprisonment. I just thought the shit would be different, but something changed the minute that I got a whiff of it. I started to inhale it, smell it, started sniffing it, and it became my cocaine. I just couldn't quit, I just wanted a little bit. Then it turned me to a monster. I became a hypocrite, concert after concert. I was raking in the dough, rolling in green. Had the game hemmed up like a sewing machine, but I was losing my freedom. There was nowhere for me to not go and be seen, and just go and be me, and there was no in between. You either loved it or hated. Every CD critics gave it a 3, then 3 years later they go back and re-rate it and call the Slim Shady LP the greatest. The Marshall Mathers was a classic. The Eminem show was fantastic, but Encore just didn't have the caliber to match it. I guess enough time just ain't passed yet. A couple more years, that shit'll be illmatic, and 8 years later I'm still at it. Divorce, remarried, a felon, a father, sleeping pill addict. And this is real talk, I feel like the Incredible Hulk. My back has been broke and I can still walk. So be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I said be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I got a letter from a fan that said he's been praying for me every day, and for some reason it's been weighing on my mind heavy. Cause I don't read every letter I get, but something told me to go ahead and open it. But why would someone pray for you when they don't know you? You didn't pray for me when I was local. And as I lay these vocals, I think of all the shit I had to go through just to get to where I'm at. I've already told you at least 1,000 times in these rhymes. I appreciate the prayer, but I've already got God on my side. And it's been one hell of a ride, hasn't it? Just watching it from the opposite standpoint. Man, boys got to look nuts. And that's the only word I can think of right now on how to describe this shit. It's just like the vibe you get. Go ahead and pop to it. Just watch what you wish for, cause I got the shit. So be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I said be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold.
I'm a little nutty and I know it, but if you go back and take a look at my history, you will see that I am not the only one who's off his rocker. There were many before me. I was always labeled the black sheep of the family with a bad seed I grow to be. But if you take a look at us now, you see the apple didn't fall too far from the tree.
Alright, look, I'm gonna tell you the story from my side. Maybe you'll understand. Check it out.
You done witnessed unexplainable shit, too insane to explain. People run from what they just don't get. Maybe Shady should've just hit him with a little bit. Did I spit too soon? Should I spoon-fed him it? But I was just so eager to prove I was even worth being in the same league or the room of the people of whom I was in. Every now and then I look up like I was seeking approval. Was it because of the pigment on my skin, or was it a figment of my imagination? Maybe it bothered me more than it did them. Maybe it wasn't a big deal back then, but to me it was. See, what it was I developed a complex from being judged. Who spit his verse? Now I'm next to see who barks. I'm in the booth staring back to see who smokes. I get a reaction from, usually the first song was for proof, and the rest of the group backed him up. And no one lied to each other, cause none of us had deals. It was real, we just wanted tickets for that meal.
Sometimes I feel like it's just me. Sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall too far from the tree. I said sometimes I feel like it's just me. Sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy.
But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall too far from the tree.
Ever since my mother was pregnant with a second egg, cause she said that I had a baby sister who fell out of the window. I was too young to remember Kansas City projects. I was like 5'6" and how come I remember Malcolm, Isaac and Boogie if it was the projects in Missouri? Cause those are my best friends until Isaac took my tricycle and my Uncle Ty went to try to go get it back and ended up getting jumped and cut in the gut with a switch and 70-some stitches. Witches. To this day when my mother still tries to show me some old fake picture of a fictitious little sister who never existed. And this is why part of my life's so twisted, but I could never be as sick as that bitch is. And by the way, that bitch is one of my relatives.
Sometimes I feel like it's just me, sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall too far from the tree. I said sometimes I feel like it's just me, sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall too far from the tree.
You probably have to peel back layers upon layers of pain to see why everything I say is so insane. What's different about my brain that separates me from other players in this game? On the surface it may seem like a scheme or some sort of scam for me to get some damn sympathy, but that's the last thing I need is for people to walk around feeling sorry for me. And I'm not a G, never claimed to be. I gave my best to Cassius, this whole beat. Don't need it more than me, but we'll see, cause we ain't looking for beef. But if it comes our way, what do we turn the other cheek? Come on.
Sometimes I feel like it's just me, sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall too far from the tree. I said sometimes I feel like it's just me, sometimes I feel like I'm going crazy. But take a look at my family, cause the apple don't fall too far from the tree.
Yeah, and I'm the crazy one, right?
Chest out, just trying to be down with anybody who's left now, that'll be down with them. But I dare some bitch to say something about Eminem, cause I'm not in the mood to be playing around with dudes. I already seen two friends get shot in the head and lay on the ground this year, and one didn't make it. Proof, you are the truth. Please don't let us come face to face with these boo-boo-hoo. Fake ass tattooed having fit. Please tell them right now how hard it has been for me to try and stay out it, but they just won't. In mouth at least till there's a gun in it, son of a bitch. We all got suitors, yeah, these days who doesn't? And as far as the snaps and claps, I wasn't this in the south, that isn't what this is about. I'm just so sick of the beef, I don't even wanna see anymore.
Mr. Paparazzi's dropping laying all around. You thought it was a game, now the neighbors calling out. The police to find out, what's that sound? Why you laying on the ground with your fucking brain at? Poppin' bodies dropping, laying all around. You thought it was a game, now the neighbors calling out. The police to find out, what's that sound? Why you laying on the ground with your fucking brain out?
And I really didn't want to grasp, but I specialize in idioms, seasoning, immortal words of eloquent JC with
sin. I'm a goat. And for those of y'all who don't know what a goat is, it means the greatest of all time, and I consider myself one of those, so thank you very much. Here it goes.
This is the part I was worried about. Everyone thinks that my career is down the tubes, and I'm in some dusty garage, inhaling them carbon monoxide fumes, and everyone's telling me what I should do and how I should come out of what to rap about. And I know that I got a lot up in my gula abnagada that I gotta get out, and I'm not sure how this is gonna come off. They're probably gonna think that I'm coming off as cocky. Like I just started giving a fuck what you really think about me. See, the thing about me is you don't really know a thing about me. Everyone's making a think about me, like there's some kind of an aura of that of a king around me. Surround me with other big gangsters, killers and bangers, and the most dangerous criminals. And I feel like I'm more comfortable around them than I do my own motherfucking neighbors. But see, my dream is to be remembered as one of the best when I leave. But why does it seem like I'm not even put up in the same category as other MCs? So when Weezy says that he's better than Jay-Z, please be that just subliminally. Means he thinks Jig is the best and that he's the only one up in that league, see? And it's easy just to consider me one of the greatest white rappers there is, knowing goddamn well that I'm one of the best motherfucking rappers who ever lived.
I'm a goat, and I don't mean to glow, but I know what I know and I know what you think. And these magazines, I'll never put it in ink, because how would it look if they considered me as a goat? And for those of y'all who don't know what a goat is, it means the greatest of all time, and I consider myself one of those, so thank you very much. Here it goes.
Maybe they figure that I'm on my way out the game, so they gotta go try to find them a new women. They're more new shady if they think it's gonna happen. Man, I thought I was crazy. Or maybe I could be taking it wrong, and they're trying to pay homage to me in a strange way. So let me pay homage to my fellow white competitors almost in the same way. See, you hardly ever do hear anyone even bringing up Paul Wall's white, cause lyrically he doesn't pose a threat to anyone. See, he's just die. And Bubba Sparks, he just won't write, because he's so caught up in that Snow White. Timberland can't even get him in the studio, he's still going off that coke, right? And it's so sad, cause he's dope, right? America's next great white hope, right? So now they feel like they gotta come up with some corny ass white rabbit show, right? And which I'm still having mixed feelings about. They said it'd be real, I'm just spilling it out. There's something about a white boy talking black and running around with a damn grill in his mouth. And I love when they say that's Tiger Woods shit. Isn't it ironic that the best rapper's white and the best golfer's black? And I'm the one who's gotta catch all the flack over that. But these are the people who never had heard of an Eminem until they finally came out. But I had already hit middle America, parents just all got to liking me now. And suddenly I wasn't such a bad guy. All that I hate you for me must have died. Thought I committed career suicide, so I had to turn back into the bad guy. So faggoty, 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 gay's anatomy got me Raggedy Ann and Andy. Not Raggedy Andy and Andy and Andy. And Angelina Jolie is just another hoe. And Brad is a sucker, because once I fuck her, she wants to go to Somalia to adopt another baby. You know what I say? No. You better say some of them kids from Madonna. She needs all the publicity she can get. You want the shady? Well, you got it, man. I ain't apologizing for shit. I'm a goat, and I don't mean to glow, but I know what I know. I know what you're thinking. These magazines, I'll never put it in ink, because how would it look if they considered me as a goat?
And for those of y'all who don't know what a goat is, it means the greatest of all time, and I consider myself one of those, so thank you very much. Here it goes.
Man, I'm taking my ball and going home, man. Shit is too easy. Nobody wants to even pass me the ball, cause
I'm a goat.
So don't worry, I'm out the motherfucking game. And y'all can sit and argue about who's the motherfucking best, but y'all know
that I'm a goat.
And like I said, I'm one of the motherfucking best. Before you get your panties in a motherfucking bunch. Before I go, I'd like to say fuck you very much to everybody who wasn't there from the start. And thank you very much to everybody who was. And you only gotta say it, just think it. Cause I know that you know that I know that you know that I know that
I'm a goat.
I'm out, y'all. It's been real.
I'm a goat.
goddamn records.
Yeah. Who run it?
You know they're acting like it down now.
We run it.
You know, but you're acting like it down now.
Who run it?
You know they're acting like it down now.
We run it.
You know, but you're acting like it down now. You know they're acting like it down now. I tear the club off of show. This flow is gon' bring more dough.
No, I say I'm running, running, cause I'm in control. Hitting out of Tennessee, a couple shots of Patron. How you feeling, alright? I get your eyes a kite. Party poppin', shawty says she coming with me tonight. I ain't self delaying it, I ain't snapping and popping either. I'm bobbing my head or I'm just standing there watching. I'm a hustler, a hustle. You can tell that I'm paid and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my blade. Nigga, you front, you gon' get it. Okay, now maybe I'm sitting, cause I want you to trip. Yeah, I be on that shit. You should see when I'm stunting, I flash the stones to be rotten. Push the grips in me rolling. You can tell that I'm hollin'. I'm just doing my thing. You know the units, the gang. I got my crime, you shady with me. You front, you'll have to get me off your ass. A bit of lawsuit and laugh. It's not a big deal, it's not a bitch.
You know they acting like it down now. I tear the club off of show. This flow is gon' bring more dough. You know what you're acting like it down now. Acting like it down now. I tear the club off of show. This flow is gon' bring more dough. You know what you're acting like it down now.
When me and Chip got together to do this music, the more we became enveloped, we just developed the fellowship through it. It's no pretension, it's friendship. Me nemesis is soon nemesis. The same for him, it's just media. See the image, just images. But the shit is no gimmicks. It's blood in and blood out. When it's beef, you just gotta know when the blood in and blood out. If there's a problem, we solve it. We don't resolve it. Just evolves into one big brawl and we all get involved in it. We should all get a merit. This must be we inherit and wear it like a badge of honor. Pass it around and share it and let it go to whoever's holding the most current beef on their shoulders. And the soldiers got the facts and it's over. But tonight we ain't coming here to beef with nobody. We came to party. Thanks, Cash is a Mr. Ferrari. So it's shady at the mishap. Back in that ass, you was asking this song. What kind of bizarre possession is that?
You know, you know, you're acting like you don't know. The club off of show. This love is gon' bring more dough. You know what you're acting like it down now.
I said
you know you're acting like it down now. I tear the club off of show. This love is gon' bring more dough. You know what you're acting like it down now.
Pistol play ricochet. See where the victim like slumped over bleeding. JFK, HK to your chest plate. Cave, I will ride to the death. Do you rep that way? Forever, I'ma be a shady 7-4 gangster. Puss eyes, survive everything you got in that chamber. I thrive off the danger. Jumping it all beat. You keep talking shit. Now the squad call me.
Enough holding back the steam. And little for magazine. Dapper Don, Kappa Queens. Mixed in with Cassius Cream. Started off with half a dream. Developed into what you see. Telling ain't my cup of tea. Can't tell I'm a fucking G. I'm a water. When I'm at it, start static and you splatter, shit shattered. I'm a walking bitch magnet. Spit it high, live it, all way to the limit. And I'm always on my pivot for my digits, you dig it?
So we run it, you know they're acting like it down now. I tear the club off of show. This flow is gon' bring more dough. You know what you're acting like it down now. You know they're acting like it down now. I tear the club off of show.
Talking.
Well, take the laces out my shoes now.
Big killers with big guns. Who want it? Come to my hood. Get some. Who want it? Wanna start shit in the club, boy? Who want it? Touched up. Who want it? Fucked up. Who want it? Got big killers with big guns. Who want it? Come to my hood. Get some. Who want it? Wanna start shit in the club, boy? Who want it? Touched up. Who want it? Fucked up. Who want it?
There's war, you got to know. Them boys got toys, tear down the front door. Detroit make noise everywhere that we go. There they go, there they go.
You are not convincing. When Detroit blocks, they flocked with henchmen. Niggas get dropped for instance. Infrared dot for distance. Get knocked by the cops, cop on some pimp shit. Straight detention, a nigga doing tension. Once released, he on that music business. Reviewing 106 in them cafeterias. Only to find that rap's actually serious. Deliriously resort back to crack and vigilance. Same shit that sent them up a Michigan. Us is pimping, a difference. From any city I visited, it's that Detroit spirit. And if we in it, ballin' out to the end. Period. Use O as a reference to that sentence. The message I'm sending, you best just pay attention.
There they go, the D-Town boys, carrying the calico. Whenever there's war, you got to know. Them boys got toys, tear down the front door. Detroit make noise everywhere that we go. There they go, there they go, there they go. There they go, there they go, there they go. Carrying the calico. Detroit make noise everywhere that we go.
Me, Cleaver, leave a gas in a bitch's ass. He had dreams of being an R&B singer. Diva, leave a face cut up from the waist up. Man, what a waste of a pretty face. And this place ain't just safe. It's just straight gangster. It ain't just New York or LA. It pays no more. There's Latin count gangs here. South side folk, east side them gangs. And nothing but ganglands and spray paint cans. And when it van rolls up, man, they ain't glancing. That window rolls down and that tray ain't.
Whenever there's war, you got to know. Them boys got toys, tear down the front door. Detroit make noise everywhere that we go. There they go, there they go, there they go. There they go, there they go, there they go. The D-Town boys carry the calico. Detroit make noise everywhere that we go.
Here we go, motherfuckers. This the motherfucking bad guy trick. Don't even dream of fucking up in Detroit. Bitch, this where the real killers at. Detroit, motherfucker. Ain't never no difficulty smashing no bitch ass niggas. Matter of fact, bring your bitch ass to Detroit, nigga. We got some for your ass.
Yeah. Guess who it is?
King Mathis. Half mad.
Scott's touch. Now if you ain't ballin', you ain't handicapping your vision. I think it's simple and I think that it's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you.
Sit on a mic and doodle my doodle. You do not have a fighting chance to move. You were covered in my poo-poo. Smothered in my manure while I spit saliva fluid. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-goo-goo-goo was secluded you. You don't have a clue as to what we're about to do, do you? So just sit back and watch something huge is gonna happen. So you just made me sneeze. I'm allergic to beats like these. Please excuse me, my allergies are acting up. Thanks a lot, Scott. You're probably wondering why there's thunder and everyone is running and ducking up under everything up on the block. Cause bust a flip mode just tiptoed into the building with Shady quietly trying not to start a riot with Doc. But since we all been spotted, we might as well have a party. So gather round, everybody, come on, let's get our drink on. And you ain't got to do nothing special for this occasion. Just reach in your closet, throw something on and get to the club.
Now if you ain't ballin', you ain't handicapping your vision. I think it's simple and I think that it's really plain to see.
No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, you niggas can never ever really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you. Ow.
Single. Can it be arranged?
When?
whenever, if you have time tonight, that'd be great. I mean, I'm really waiting.
I don't understand what you're looking for.
A cock massage, whatever. I'm just really ready. I've been waiting too long.
I don't know, what do you mean?
I mean, I'm just ready. You know, like...
Well, I mean, it's what I do is a massage.
Right. Do you use lubricants?
Right.
Because, okay, oh, good. Thank God, because I was wondering, because I never did this before, but man, Rex.
But, you know, I'm not working tonight, so you'll have to call me another time.
Really? Yeah. Okay, what about tomorrow?
Yeah, give me a call tomorrow.
Okay. What time should I call?
Well, whenever you know for sure your schedule.
Are we gonna fuck or what? Because I'm ready.
No.
Please.
Put it on my wee-wee.
Banana, strawberry, pineapple, orange.
Put it on my wee-wee.
Banana, strawberry, pineapple, orange.
Put it on my wee-wee.
Banana, strawberry, pineapple, orange.
Put it on my wee-wee.
Banana, strawberry, pineapple, orange. Got a dick and as big as a banana. I try to control it, but I guess I can't. It shoots off like an AK fit banana. You better watch out, Hannah Montana. Man, what's the matter? Have you no manners? No, you know the girl from Juno's address. Yeah, I'ma probably go to jail for that. Now I got the cops on my tail for that. Run up on your car with a stale banana in your tailpipe. Can't believe you fell for that. It could have been a Molotov cocktail for that. Wait a minute, man, what the hell was that? Heard a noise, where you going? What are you, bananas? You can't go back there, stupid ass. I done seen a woman in a Freddy Krueger mask. Who the fuck are you, Superman? All you have is a little stupid can of whipped cream. What the hell you gonna do with that? I'ma put it on my wee-wee. Ooh, good answer. A super bonanza extravaganza. Man, go ahead, what you waiting for? You better get them clothes off, baby boy. Come on, let's go, we're gonna make a porn. Ready, set, go, hit play, record.
Put it on my wee-wee.
Banana, strawberry, pineapple, orange.
Put it on my wee-wee.
Banana, strawberry, pineapple, orange.
Put it on my wee-wee.
Banana, strawberry, pineapple, orange.
Put it on my wee-wee.
Banana, strawberry, pineapple, orange.
Are you ready? You better hold the camera steady. Spotty back there with a damn machete. Spotty gonna eat
you. Some people say some people are here for a reason, and you never know what that reason is. Like my mother and father, the whole reason in life might have been just to meet them, have me. You know what I mean? Somebody could build this house of blues just for us to have this moment right now. It's gonna be our great thing. You know what I mean? So you never know what moments is when people meet. And Bugs definitely is the spirit of D12 that kept us motivated and going. So that was it. That guy, I'm missing him, die.
They ask me, am I okay? They ask me if I'm happy. Are they asking me that because of the shit that's been thrown at me? Or am I just a little snappy and they genuinely care? Doobie, most of my life has just been me and you there. And I continuously stare at pictures of you. I never got to say I love you as much as I wanted to, but I do. Yeah, I say it now when you can't hear me. What the fuck good does that do me now? But somehow I know you're near me in presence. Oh, I went and dropped some presents off the keys to them. Two little beautiful boys of yours to try to ease them. Mine's a little and dog, you never believe this. But Sharonda, taxi toss to me now. Jesus and everyone else is just trying to pick up the pieces. Man, how could you touch so many fucking lives and just leave us? They say grievance has its way of infecting everyone different if it's true. How the fuck I'm supposed to get over you? Difficult as it sounds. Stuck with us, we was always brothers. Never thought about each other's skin colors. Till one day we was walking up the block in the summer. It was like 90 degrees, I was catching the sunburn. Trying to walk under the trees just to give me some comfort. I'm moaning, I just wanna get home. And I look over and your shirt is off. I'm like, you're gonna fry it. Like, no, I won't. I'm black, stupid. Black people, they got melatonin in their skin. We don't burn me while my face is glowing. And I feel like I'm on fire. And the entire time, you're just laughing at me. You're snapping at me with your shirt, bastard. And I still have to get you back for that shit. And by the way, them Playboy rings my mother stole from me when they finally got them back. Shit, it must have been at least 16 years ago. Well, I put them in your casket. Moving past it, they still ain't registered yet. But you can bet your legacy, they'll never forget. The Motor City Motown, hip hop vet, hip hop shop dreads. It don't stop there. Yeah, it's difficult as it sounds. And
This may sound a little strange, but I'ma tell it. I found a jacket that you left at my wedding. I picked it up to smell it. I wrapped it up in plastic until I put it in glass and hang it up in the hallway so I can always look at it. And as for all of me in D12, we feel like fuck rat. It feels like our general just fucking died in our lap. We shut off all the pages, all the cell numbers are changed. Our two ways are in the trash of some cats. I'll have to find a new way. But you was down for yours whenever it came to scrapping. If it had to happen, it had to happen. Believe me, I know you're the one who taught me to throw them hoes back when dressed. From making cars to paintball and getting arrested. They're sitting across from each other in cells laughing and jesting. They tried to hit us for 5 years, but had no question. I guess them hookers and bums, we shot up, didn't show up for court till we got off on the technicality, left sweating. Me, you, and what's his face? I forgot his fucking name. Shame he even came to your funeral, he betrayed our team. If I see him again, I'ma punch him in the fucking face. And that's on Haley J. Whitney Lane and Elena's name. I let the pistol bang once, just to lick a shot in the air for you and pour some liquor out with Obi in the parking lot of 54, just before we were supposed to get in cars to come and see you. It's more difficult as it sounds.
And it needs to be the black kids. If there's a white person who got money, then you need to help them. You need to help black kids, Mexican kids, Korean kids, whatever. But it needs to be real. And it needs to be before we all die. And then you say, oh, I made a mistake. We should have gave them some money. We really should have helped these folks. It's going to be too late. You know what I'm saying? And then that's when you got to pay your own card. And that's what God
made. This is a Zitrock Speaks.
Now, of course, I want peace on the streets. But realistically, painting perfect pictures ain't never worked. My misery was so deep. Couldn't sleep through all my pressures in my quest for cash. I learned fast using violent measures. Memories of adolescent years. There was unity, but after puberty, we brought war to our community. So many bodies dropping, it's gotta stop. I wanna help, but still I'm stepping. Keep my weapon, must protect myself. The promise of a better tomorrow ain't never reaching. Plus my teachers was too petrified in class to teach me. Sipping Thunderbird and Grape Kool-Aid, calling Earl since my stomach was empty. It seduced me to fuck the world. Watch my little homies lose their childhood. The guns, nobody cries no more, cause we all die for fun. So why you ask me if I want peace? If you can't grant it, niggas fighting across the whole planet. So it could never be peace. Will ever be peace, or are we all just headed for doom? Still consumed by the beasts, and I know there'll never be peace. That's why I keep my pistol when I walk the streets, cause there'll never be peace. Will ever be peace, or are we all just headed for doom? Still consumed by the beasts, and I know there'll never be peace. That's why I keep my pistol when I walk the streets, cause there'll never be peace.
This is a Zitrock Speaks production.
I remember back one year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree and said some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara.
Will ever be peace, or are we all just headed for doom? Still consumed by the beasts, and I know there'll never be peace. That's why I keep my pistol when I walk the streets, cause there'll never be peace. Will ever be peace, or are we all just headed for doom? Still consumed by the beasts, and I know there'll never be peace. That's why I keep my pistol when I walk the streets, cause there'll never be peace.
Dancing on the beat.
writing paper and poetry, power and distance. Plotting on murdering motherfuckers for their ditches. Polish your pistols, prepare for battle past the punk. When I get to poppin', niggas is dropping, then they done. My enemies scatter in suicidal situations. Never to witness the wicked shit that they was facing. Pocket this past the precedence, pursue your riches. Evading the player, hating tricks while hitting switches. Bitches is bad mouth, cause calling motherfuckers is bold. Go child support, the game to result.
And the rest of the city across from each other in cells laughing and jesting. They tried to hit us for 5 years, but had no question. I guess them hookers and bums we shot up didn't show up for court, so we got off on the technicality, left sweating. Me, you, and what's his face? I forgot his fucking name. Shame he even came to your funeral. He betrayed our team, and if I see him again, I'ma punch him in the fucking face. And that's on Haley J. Whitney Lane and Elena's name. I let the pistol bang once just to leak a shot in the air for you and pour some liquor out with Obie in the parking lot of 54 just before we were supposed to get in cars to come and see you once more. Difficult as it sounds.
Yo. You know it's Devil's Night. The way I smash the face of a pumpkin. Mask adjacent is a fashion statement since Drunken. Master tape's been a basket case, and if that's the case, then I'm dunking. Fascination with masturbation and humping. Lacerations and mask and tape, and I'm bumping some master ace. Roll a pose in his pastor mace at a luncheon. See Andrea Yates, grab her face, then I'm punching. Crack a fucking skull with an anti-face, kill her husband. To the back of the station wagon, she's dragged and placed in the trunkin. Now I'm wanted for kidnapping, rape, and abduction. Spread her legs like landing legs.
They claim that the game ain't gonna be the same on the day that I leave it. But I swear one way or another, I'ma make these fucking haters believe it. I swear to God, won't spare the rod. I'm a man of my word, so your fucking head's better not. I'ma fuck around in this bitch and roast everybody. Sleep on me, that pillow is where your head'll lie. Permanently, bitch, it's Betty Bob. This world is my Easter egg, yeah, prepare to die. My head is small, my confidence is up the stage. It's my pedestal, I'm unstoppable, incredible. Hope you're trapped in my medicine ball. I can run circles around you so fast your fucking head spin, door. I split your cabbage and your lettuce.
One thing about music, when it hits you, feel no pain. And I swear I got this shit that make these bitches go insane. So they tell me that they love me, I know better than that. It's just game, it's just what comes with the fame. And I'm ready for that, I'm just saying, but I really can't complain. Everything is kosher, two thumbs up, Bieber and Roper. I really can't see the end getting any closer. But I probably still be the man when everything is over. So I'm riding through the city with my high beams on. Can you see me, can you see me, get your vibes in on. Y'all just do not fit the picture, turn your widescreen on. If you think I'ma quit before I die, dream on. Man, they treat me like a legend. Am I really this cold? I'm really too young to be feeling this old. It's about time you admit it. Who you kidding? Man, nobody's ever done it like I did it.
My heart is telling me to be different. It's about time for me to move on. Swallow everything that I learned. I'm at a point of no return. No return. No return.
Get a plate, bitch. Don't say shit. Get your facelift. Rosé rich. Let the champagne drip. Nigga swag jack. With this LA shit. Get it back. Give it back. Ain't bout shit. Snap back. Them ain't even rare. Where the tag? Whack ass. All up in my ear, bitch. Back, back. I bag bad bitches. Motherfucker, cash stacks. Yellow nigga. No cabs. Got the phantom out. No mask.
No mask.
Get your camera out. One flash. Beam steady shot, left yes. T-Raw, I'm so on. Lopes on Chucks, low black beanie dog. Patron top bar, straight from the liquor store. I'm turned up, I can't feel my face. So.
My heart is telling me to be different. It's about time for me to move on. Swallow everything that I learned. I'm at a point of no return. No return, no return.
RocketPro.com.
duty.
Keep on going, you just gotta fight it. Keep on going, cause it's not too late.
I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now.
You can't back down.
Duty.
Keep on going, you just gotta fight it. Keep on going, cause it's never too late.
Skip it up there for me.
You can't back down.
You got me.
Ask me if I'm okay, they ask me if I'm happy. Are they asking me that because of the shit that's been thrown at me? Or am I just a little snappy and they genuinely care? Duty, most of my life has just been me and you there. And I continuously stare at pictures of you. I never got to say I love you as much as I wanted to, but I do. Yeah, I say it now when you can't hear me. What the fuck good does that do me now? But somehow I know you need me in presence. Oh, I went and dropped some presents off for Easter to them. Two little beautiful boys of yours to try to ease them. Mine's a little and dog, you never believe this. But Sharonda, as he talks to me now, Jesus and everyone else is just trying to pick up the pieces. Man, how could you touch so many fucking lives and just leave us? They say grievance has its way of affecting everyone different if it's true. How the fuck I'm supposed to get over you? Sip the thought with the sound. I don't know where it came from, but it stuck with us. We was always brothers, never thought about each other's skin colors. Till one day we was walking up the block in the summer. It was like 90 degrees, I was catching the sunburn. Trying to walk under the trees just to give me some comfort. I'm moaning, I just want to get home. And I look over and your shirt is off. I'm like, you're gonna fry it like, no, I want them. Black stupid, black people, they got melatonin in the skin. We don't burn me while my face is glowing. And I feel like I'm on fire. And the entire time you're just laughing at me and snapping at me with your shirt, bastard. And I still have to get you back for that shit. And by the way, them Playboy rings my mother stole from you when they finally got them back, shit. It must have been at least 16 years ago. Well, I put them in your cash sky, moving past it. It still ain't registered yet, but you can bet your legacy they'll never forget. The Motor City Motown, hip-hop bet. Hip-hop shop dreads, it don't stop there. Yeah, difficult to the sounds. Tell it. I found a jacket that you left in my picked it up to smell it. I wrapped it up in plastic until I put it in glass and hang it up in the hallway so I can always look at it. And as for all of me and D12, we feel like fuck rat. It feels like our generals is fucking died in our lap. We shut off all the pages, all the cell numbers have changed. Our two ways are in the trash. Some cats, I'll have to find a new way. And I know that it feels like the dreams that died with you today. But the truth is, they're all still here and you ain't purple gang. You gotta keep pressing on, don't ever give up your dream, dog. I got love for you all. And duty, it's true, you brought people together who never would have been in the same room if it wasn't for you. You would have peacemaker duty. I know sometimes you were moody, but you hated confrontation and truly hated disputing. But you was down for yours whenever it came to scrapping. If it had to happen, it had to happen. Believe me, I know you're the one who taught me to throw them bows back with Dresden. For making cars to paintball and getting arrested. They're sitting across from each other in cells laughing and jesting. They tried to hit us for 5 years for that, no question. I guess them hookers and bombs that we shot up didn't show up for court, so we got off on a technicality, left sweating. Me, you, and what's face? I forgot his fucking name. Shame he even came to your funeral. He betrayed our team. And if I see him again, I'ma punch him in the fucking face. And that's on Haley J. Whitney Lane and Elena's name. I let the pistol bang once just to lick a shot in the air for you and pour some liquor out with Obie in the parking lot. But 54, just before we was supposed to get in cars to come and see you once more. Difficult to sound.
Can't back.
Michael Jackson bad. I'm attracted to her for her attractive ass. And now we murderers because we kill time. I knock her lights out and she still shine. I hate to see her go, but I love to watch her leave. But I keep her running back and forth. Soccer team, cold as a winter's day, hot as a summer's eve. Young money thieves, steal your love and leave.
I like the way you walking if you walking my way. I'm that Red Bull, now let's fly away. Let's buy a place with all kinds of space. I let you be the judge, and I'm the case. I'm gutter, gutter, I put her under. I see me with her, no Stevie Wonder. She don't even wonder, cause she knows she bad. And I got a nigga, grocery bag.
Keep singing this song to my daughter. If I could hit the notes, I'd blow something as long as my father to show her how I feel about her. How proud I am that I got a cottam and daddy. I'm so glad that her mom didn't know me. Now you probably get this picture from my public persona, that I'm a pistol packing drug addict who bags on his mama. But I wanna just take this time out to be perfectly honest, cause there's a lot of shit I keep bottled that hurts deep inside of my soul. And just know that I grow colder the older I grow. This boulder on my shoulder gets heavy and harder to hold, and it's loaded like the weight of the world. And I think my neck is breaking. Should I just give up or try to live up to these expectations? Now look, I love my daughter more than life in itself, but I got a wife that's determined to make my life live in hell. But I handle it well given the circumstances I'm dealt. So many chances, man, it's too bad. Could have had someone else, but the years that I've wasted is nothing to the tears that I've tasted. So here's what I'm facing: 3 felonies, 6 years of probation. I've went to jail for this woman, I've been to bat for this woman, I've taken baths to people's backs, been over backwards for this woman.
To be the strength of this punk ass little pussy's puny neck. It's my right to insist that he acknowledge my existence, but he just displays complete lack of respect. That's what he says to himself as he uses magazines to trash me, as he sits with both his feet up at his desk, smokes a bag of his weed and starts imagining things, and he just can't see that he's manically depressed. And in his jealousy and envy, it just whirls him in a frenzy. As he turns on MTV and sees my face, he don't exist in this world, so he just twists and he twirls, spirals and spins till he hurls himself into rage. And it's destroying him slowly, cause he does not even know me, even though he sees me everywhere he goes. So he just tortures himself, he has no fortune and wealth, so he extorts someone else to get his dough. And now he's acting like a bully, so he tries to push and pull me, but he knows that he can't fool me, so he's mad. He has no choice but to scream and raise his voice up at me, cause it annoys him to see that I ain't scared.
You ain't no motherfucking bully, and I ain't bowing to no motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gonna cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully.
Now I'm not trying to make no more enemies, no more unfortunately. There's so many other motherfuckers that just are. They just keep hounding at me now that I'm down with 50. Suddenly now I got beef with this faggot jaw. But his ass is such a puppet, or could shove his whole hand up it and just make him say what he wants him to say. But Shook has Herb on a string, and Herb's so nervous that he says anything to this man to keep him at bay. So now Ja thinks that he's so tough, and Murder Inc.'s the big bad wolf, and they go huff and puff and blow our label down.
But our building's made out of bricks, so you ain't taking out shit. And dog, you just did a song with Bobby Brown. So now you try to pull the race card, and it backfires in your face hard. Cause you know we don't play that black and white shit. Plus the stylist you fucked when you was ecstasied up was just a man who's dressed up as a white bitch.
You ain't no motherfucking bully. 9 pounds on the motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gon' cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully. You must be taking too much.
Now what bothers me the most about hip-hop is we so close to picking up where we left off with Big and Pac. We just lost Jam, Master J, Big L got blasted away. Plus we lost Bugs, Snake Tongue, and Freaky Ty. It's like a never-ending cycle that just seems to come full circle. Everybody's gotta be so fucking hard. And I'm not excluding myself, cause I've been stupid as well. I've been known to lose it when someone says something smart. But as we grow as men, we learn to let shit go. But then again, there's only so much bullshit we can really stand. We all got reps to uphold. When someone steps on our toes, it's no exception, it goes for every man. But if Irv really gave a fuck about y'all like he claims he does, he'd wake him up and make his boy get off them drugs. But he just keeps feeding him pills, so if that E doesn't kill him, someone from G-Unit will. And I ain't buzzed. Dog, I'm talking to you straight. If the situation escalates any worse, we're gonna lose another soldier to this game. And if I get killed for this rap, I got a million in cash that says I will get you back in Haley's name.
You ain't no motherfucking bully. 9 pounds on the motherfucking bully. I won't allow it, ain't gon' cower to no bully. I'll be damned if I don't stand up to a bully. Fight like a man and throw my hands up to a bully.
Shut up, will you? Talking about I owe you. Bitch, you owe me. I'm promoting you right now. Yo, let's put the nail in this coffin.
I don't wanna be like this. I don't really wanna hurt no feelings. But I'm only being real when I say nobody wants to hear their grandfather rap.
Nope.
And old men have heart attacks. And I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away. You can still have a little bit of dignity.
I would never claim to be no Ray Benzino, an 83-year-old fake Pacino. So how can he hold me over some balcony without throwing his lower back out as soon as he goes to lift me? Please don't, you'll probably fall with me, and our asses will both be history. But then again, you finally get your wish, cause you be all over the street like 50 Cent. Fucking punk pussy, fuck you chump. Give me a one-on-one, see if I don't fuck you up. Try to jump the Rough Riders and they cut you up. And you put Jada on a track, that's how much you suck dick in the industry. Swear that you in the streets hustling. You sit behind a fucking desk at the source, butt kissing and begging motherfuckers for guest appearances. And you can't even get the clearances, cause real lyricists don't even respect you or take you serious. It's not that we don't like you, we hate you, period. Talk about a midlife crisis, damn. Last week you was shaking Obi Trice's hand, now he's a buster? What the fuck's with that? Get on a track, dissing us, kissing 50's ass, and asking me what I know about indictments. Fight me, bitch, I got two cases, and probation, fight me.
What do I know about standing in front of a judge like a man, ready to take whatever sentence he hands? What you know about your wife slicing her wrist right in front of the only thing that you have in this world, a little girl, and I put that on her. When this is all over, I would never try to make her a star and eat off her. I don't know shit about no shopping rocks, but what you know about it? Pop shops, rocking spots, where you're the only white boy up in that bitch just gripping, pressing up your own flyers and your stickers, sticking them bitches up after spending 6 hours at Kinko's, making copies of your covers of cassette singles to sell them out of the trunk of your tracer, spending your whole paychecks at disc makers. What you know about being bullied over half your life? Oh, that's right, you should know what that's like, you're half white. Vanilla ice, Philippines and rice, I'm eating you alive inside. Jesus Christ, if you're that much of a gangster, put the mic down. You should be out killing motherfuckers right now. Kill a motherfucker dead, kill him dead, bitch. Shoot him in the fucking head, go ahead, bitch. Slap my mom, slap the fuck out of her. She can't sue you, she wouldn't get a buck out of you, cause you're broke as fuck, you suck, you're a fucking joke. If you was really selling coke, well then what the fuck you stop for, dummy? If you slew some crack, you'd make a lot more money than you do from rap. You'll never have no security, you'll never be famous, you'll never know what it's like to be rich. Life's a bitch, ain't it, Raymond? Here, let me break this shit down in layman's terms for you, just to make sure that you can understand it. Some cannabis ain't using too many complicated fucking words for you. Here, let me slow it down for you so that you can understand if I say it slower. Let it go, dog, it's over.
I don't wanna be like this, I don't really wanna hurt no feelings, but I'm only being real when I say nobody wants to hear their grandfather rap. And old men have heart attacks, and I don't wanna be responsible for that. So put the mic down and walk away, you can still have a little bit of dignity.
Talking about, I have motherfuckers calling your crib. Bitch, you ain't even got a fucking crib, you ain't even got a fucking phone, fucking bum. Threatening to shut me down at your little fucking Source magazine if I come back when you and attack you. Bitch, you attack me first. Take it like a man and shut the fuck up. And fuck your little magazine too. I don't need your little fucking magazine. I got double XL's number anyways. And y'all can't stand it because they get bigger than y'all. Oh. And by the way, how'd I look on the VMAs? Was watching me from whatever fucking TV he was watching me from in Boston, the mean streets of Boston, fucking sissy. Then you gotta skate up here, motherfucker, suck on motherfucking dicks. Oh, and for those that don't know, don't get it twisted, yo, the Source has a white owner.
It's all bad now, man. It's all bad. It's all fucked up now, now, man.
Yeah! New shit! Hey, yo. I just want the whole world to know that I did not start this, but I will finish it. Coming off, it never mattered what color you was. If you could spit, then you could spit. That's it, that's what it was. Back when motherfuckers were straight backpack and ciphering, fighting for life. And this rap for the mic to get past. And you psyched and you gassed and you hype, cause you last and you might with some ass. If you lost, then you lost. Shake hands like a man and you swallowed it. When the unsigned hype column and the Source was like the only source of light. When the mics used to mean something, the four was like you were the shit. Now it's like the least you get. 3.5 now, this means you a piece of shit. 4.5 or 5 means you Biggie, Jigga, Nas, or Benzino. Shit, I don't even think you realize you're playing with motherfuckers' lives. I don't watch Drake get fucked on the chronic, probably cause I was on it. Now you fucked me out of my mics twice, I let it slide. I said I wouldn't hold my fucking breath to get a 5. Shit, I was right, I'd have fucking died already trying. I swear to God, I never lie. I bet it's why you let that bitch give me that bullshit review. I sat and took it, I ain't look at the shit we knew. You probably try to fuck us with Obi in 52. Fuck a relationship we threw. No more Source, the street credit, them days is dead. Ray's got AKs, the Dave Mays is head.
do is cheat me out of quotables, but you know that you'll always see me on your TV, cause you gotta stay up till 3 in the morning to see a video played once on BET. So who has the last laugh? Aftermath, yeah, so on behalf of a whole staff, kiss our asshole crack, we'll never fold or hold back, just know that, cause he knows whack, no matter how many times I say a thing, he'll never blow jack. You're better off trying to bring RSO back. Look at your track record, that's how far it goes back. It's extortion and round a portion, so half of the staff up there is fresh out of jail from Boston, bullying and bossing Dave like a slave. They completely brainwashed him and forced him to stay locked in his own office, afraid of the softest, fakest wannabe gangster in New York. And it's pitiful, cause I would've never said shit if you'd have kept your mouth shut. Bitch, now what? Hit it, clue, spin it, slang, new shit, exclusive, your land and your hoop. To do with the shoes that I'm through, this is stupid. I can't believe I stooped to this bullshit to do this. And who you calling a bitch, bitch? You owe me.
Hey yo, before I start this song, man, I just wanna thank everybody for being so patient and bearing with me over these last couple of years while I figure this shit out.
So alone, nobody but me, I'm on my own. Is there anyone out there who feels the way I feel? That there isn't, let me in, cause
so I know
that
I picked myself off the ground and fucking swam before I drowned. Hit my bottom so hard I bounced twice. Suffice, this time around it's different. Them last 2 hours didn't count. Encore, I was on drugs. Relapse, I was flushing them out. I've come to make it up to you now, no more fucking around. I got something to prove to fans, cause I feel like I let them down. So please accept my apology, I finally feel like I'm back to normal. I feel like me again. Let me formally reintroduce myself to you. For those of you who don't know, the new me's back to the old me, and homie, I don't show no signs of slowing up, but when I'm blowing up all over, my life is no longer a movie, but the show ain't over, homos. I'm back with a vengeance, homie. Weezy, keep your head up. T.I., keep your head up. Kanye, keep your head up. Don't let up, just keep slaying them. Rest in peace to DJM, cause I know what it's like. I struggle with this shit every single day, and I'm
I just forgot who the fuck I was, man. Hey, yo. It's anybody I thought about going at. It was never nothing personal. Some shit I was going through. It's everybody else. I'm back. I'm back.
See, we have a mid-30s male found down, unresponsive, possible overdose, substance unknown, pulse is 60 and thready, respirations 8, he's intubated, and we're bagging him now. BP 90 over PAL, patient is cool, pale, and diabetic, has aspirated, GSC is 3, we'll update and route, ETA 10 minutes.
As I fall deeper into a manic state, I'm a prime candidate for the gene to receive the drug addict trait. Blood pressure climbs at a dramatic rate. I seem to gravitate to the bottle of NyQuil, then I salivate. Start off with the NyQuil, like I think I'll just have a taste. Couple of sips of that, then I gradually graduate to a harder prescription drug called Valium, like yeah, that's great. I go to just take one and I end up like having 8. Now I need something in my stomach cause I haven't ate. Maybe I'll grab a plate of nachos and I'll have a steak. And you think that with all I have at stake, look at my daughter's face. Mommy, something is wrong with that, I think. He's acting weird again, he's really beginning to scare me. Won't shave his beard again and he pretends he doesn't hear me. And all he does is eat Doritos and Cheetos, and he just fell asleep in his car eating Three Musketeers in a rear seat.
Sometimes I feel so alone, I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold, it's like something takes over me. Soon as I go home and close the door, kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place, I do. But I can't and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie, cause I don't. And why, I just don't know.
Maybe just a nice cold brew. What's a beer? That's the devil in my ear. I've been sober a fucking year, and that fucker still talks to me. He's all I can fucking hear. Marshall, come on, we'll watch the game. It's the Cowboys and Buccaneers. And maybe if I just drink half, I'll be half buzzed for half of the time. Who's the mastermind behind that little line? With that kind of rationale, man, I got half a mind to have another half a glass of wine. Sounds asinine, yeah, I know. But I never had no problem with alcohol. Ouch, look out for the wall. Aim for the couch, I'm about to fall. I miss the couch and down I go looking like a bouncing ball. Shit must have knocked me out, cause I ain't feel the ground at all. Wow, what the fuck happened last night? Where am I? Man, fuck am I hungover, and goddamn I got a headache. Should have a Vicodin? Why can't I?
All systems ready for takeoff, please stand by.
Sometimes I feel so alone, I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold, it's like something takes over me. As soon as I go home and close the door, kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place, I do. But I can't and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie, cause I don't. And why, I just
so
don't.
So I take a like and splash, it hits my stomach, then couple of weeks go by, it ain't even like I'm getting high. Now I need it just not to feel sick, yeah, I'm getting by. Wouldn't even be taking this shit if the Sean didn't die. Oh yeah, there's an excuse, you lose proof, so you use. There's new rules, it's cool if it's
that's helping you to get through. It's 12 noon, ain't no harm in self-inducing a snooze. What else is new? Fuck it, what Elvis do in your shoes? Now here I am 3 months later, full-blown relapse. Just get high until the kids get home from school, homes relax. And since I'm convinced that I'm an insomniac, I need these pills to be able to sleep, so I take 3 naps. Just to be able to function throughout the day. Let's see, that's an Ambien each nap. How many value? 3. And that will average out to about 1 good hour's sleep. Okay, so now you see the reason how come he has taken 4 years to just put out an album beat. See, me and you, we almost had the same outcome heat. Cause that Christmas, you know the whole pneumonia thing? It was bologna. Was it the methadone you think? But a hydrocodone, you hide inside your pornos. Your VCR tape cases with your Ambien CR. Great places to hide them, ain't it? So you can lie to Haley. I'm going Betty by Whitney, baby. Good night, Elena. Go in the room and shut the bedroom door and wake up in an ambulance. They said they found me on the bathroom floor. Damn.
Sometimes I feel so alone, I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold, it's like something takes over me. Soon as I go home and close the door, kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place I do, but I can't and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie, cause I don't. And why, I just don't know.
Detroit rapper Eminem cancels his sold-out European tour to check himself into rehab after admitting an addiction to sleep medication. We'll have more on this story as it develops.
Shady Records recording artist Obie Trice has apparently survived a gunshot to the head in what appears to be a random drive-by shooting, while Eminem is rumored to be on and off again relationship with
just in, a tour bus involving Eminem's
updating a story we brought you earlier about gunfire at an after hours club. We've learned that the rapper Proof has been fatally shot.
Shady Aftermath recording artist,
longtime best friend of Eminem and a member of the rap group D12,
back in the news again today.
Is it a sabbatical or the end? The rumors and speculation continue to swirl around Eminem. He insists he's just taking a break, but doubters believe he's retiring, leaving us all to ask, will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
So this is it. This is what I wish for. This isn't how I envisioned it. Fame to the point of imprisonment. I just thought the shit would be different, but something changed the minute that I got a whiff of it. I started to inhale it, smell it, started sniffing it, and it became my cocaine. I just couldn't quit, I just wanted a little bit. Then it turned me to a monster. I became a hypocrite, concert after concert. I was raking in the dough, rolling in green. Had the game hemmed up like a sewing machine, but I was losing my freedom. There was nowhere for me to not go and be seen, and just go and be me, and there was no in between. You either loved it or hated. Every CD, critics gave it a 3 and 3. Years later, they go back and re-rate it and call the Slim Shady LP the greatest. The Marshall Mathers was a classic. The Eminem show was fantastic, but Encore just didn't have the caliber to match it. I guess enough time just ain't passed yet. A couple more years, that shit'll be illmatic. And 8 years later, I'm still at it. Divorced, remarried, a felon, a father, sleeping pill addict. And this is real talk, I feel like the Incredible Hulk. My back has been broke and I can still walk. So be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I said be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it. And if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I got a letter from a fan that said he's
been praying for me every day, and for some reason it's been weighing on my mind heavy, cause I don't read every letter I get, but something told me to go ahead and open it. But why would someone pray for you when they don't know you? You didn't pray for me when I was local, and as I lay these vocals, I think of all the shit I had to go through just to get to where I'm at. I've already told you at least 1,000 times in these rhymes, I appreciate the prayer, but I've already got God on my side, and it's been one hell of a ride, hasn't it? Just watching it from the opposite standpoint, man, boys got to look nuts, and that's the only word I can think of right now on how to describe this shit. It's just like a vibe you get, go ahead and pop to it, just watch what you wish for, cause I got the shit.
So be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it, and if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold. I said be careful what you wish for, cause you just might get it, and if you get it, then you just might not know what to do with it, cause it might just come back on you tenfold.
There are 6 critics who wait for me to slip with it so quick. It's dynamite stick, bury the wick, it's gonna explode any minute. Some lunatic lit it and it's not Nelly. Do not tell me to stop yelling. When I stop selling, I quit, so stop dwelling. I'm not failing. You fuckers are not ready, cause I got jelly. Like this, I eat pot belly. This is destiny. Yes, money, I'm off running, so get off of me. I'm not slowing or softening. No apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry. You can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me. No apologies. Y'all feeling the force of me. No remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me. No apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all. Till I get a call that God's coming. No apologies. Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny. I can spit in your face while you standing across from me. No apologies.
Hello, a weeping willow, I can't sleep. A pain so deep it bellows, but these cellos help just to keep me mellow. Hands on my head, touch knees to elbows. I'm hunched over, emotion just flows over. These cold shoulders are both frozen. You don't know me, I keep saying it. I can't stress it enough, so keep playing and stand next to the subs. I choke lights like asphyxiation when I'm strangling my own throat, masturbating. Fuck yeah, I'm a basket case and I master this rap shit till my ass gets wasted. To my assassination, till I'm slaying cause of some fags infatuation. 44 mags, a fascination, a taste for disaster. And if that's the case, then no apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry, you can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me, no apologies. Y'all feeling the force of me, no remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me, no apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all. Till I get a call that God's coming, no apologies. Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny, I can spit in your face while you standing across from me, no apologies.
The song isn't for you, it's for me, a true MC. It's what I do just to see if he still has it, and if his skill's mastered, he's able to spill raps long after he's killed. That's a real MC, got you feeling me, whether willing or unwillingly, you still agree. As long as there's still this hunger and will in me, then expect a longer life expectancy. I'd be a savage beast if I ain't had this outlet to salvage me inside. I'd be exploding, soaked in self-loathing and mourning. So I'm warning you, don't coax me, it's silly. I'm really a sheep in wolf's clothing who only reacts when he gets pushed. Don't be fooled, the press blows up this whole thing. It's stupid, they don't know cause they don't see that I'm wounded. All they did was ballooned it. I'm sick of talking about these tattoos, cartooned it. That's why I tuned it out. I'm sick of duking, naked, suck my dick while I'm puking. And you too, you can
expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC, this is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G, my heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies. Expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC, this is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G, my heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies. We'll be right back.
Some days I just wanna up and call it quits. I feel like I'm surrounded by a wall of bricks. Every time I go to get up, I just fall in pits. My life's like one great big ball of shit. If I could just put it all into all I spit, instead of always trying to swallow it, instead of staring at this wall and shit, while I sit writer's block sick of all this shit. Can't call it shit. All I know is I'm about to hit the wall if I have to see another one of mom's alcoholic fits. This is it, last straw, that's all, that's it. I ain't dealing with another fucking politic. I'm like a skillet bubbling until it filters up. I'm about to kill it, I can feel it building up. Blood is building up, I've been sealed enough. My cup runneth over, I done filled it up. The pen explodes and busts, ink spills my gut. You think all I do is stand here and feel my nuts? Well, I'ma show you what, you gon' feel my rush. You don't feel it, then it must be too real to touch. Feel the Dutch, I'm about to tear shit up. Goosebumps, yeah, I'ma make your hair sit up. Yeah, sit up, I'ma tell you who I be. I'ma make you hate me, cause you ain't me. You wait, it ain't too late to finally see. What you close-minded fucks, what you blind to see. Whoever finds me is gonna get a finder's fee. Out this world, ain't no one out there mind is me. You need peace of mind, here's a peace of mind. All I need's a line, but sometimes I don't always find the words to rhyme. To express how I'm really feeling at that time. Yeah, sometimes, 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 it's just sometimes, it's always me. How dark can these hallways be? The clock strikes midnight, 1, 2, then half past three. This half-ass rhyme with this half-ass piece of paper. I'm desperate at my desk, if I could just get the rest of this shit off my chest again. Stuck in a slump, can't think of nothing. Fuck, I'm stumped. Up, wait, here comes something. Nope, it's not good enough. Scribble it out. New pad, crinkle it up and throw this shit out. I'm fizzling now, thought I figured it out. Balls in my court, but I'm scared to dribble it out. I'm afraid, but why am I afraid? Why am I a slave to this trade? Sign out, I spit to the grave. Real enough to rile you up. Want me to flip it, I can rip it any style you want. I'ma switch it a bitch, Jimmy Smith ain't a quitter. I'ma sit it till I get enough in me to finally hit a fucking boiling point. Put some oil in your joints, flip the coin, bitch, come get destroyed. An MC's worst dream, I make them tense. They hate me, see me and shake like a chain link fence. By the looks of them, you would swear that yours was coming. By the screams of them, you would swear I'm sawing someone. By the way they're running, you would swear the law was coming. It's now or never, and tonight it's all or nothing. Mama Jimmy keeps leaving on us. He said he'd be back, he pinky promised. I don't think he's honest. I'll be back, baby, I just gotta beat this clock. Fuck this clock, I'ma make him eat this watch. Don't believe me, watch. I'ma win this race, and I'ma come back and rub my shit in your face, bitch. I found my niche, you gon' hear my voice. Till you're sick of it, you ain't gonna have a choice. If I gotta scream till I have half a lung, if I have half a chance, I'll grab it, rabbit, run.
Sits in front of the TV, buries her nose in the bag.
and just call us until the grand gets dull in her hand. Watch the colors of big brother and mother and dad. Ain't no telling what really goes on in her little head. Wish I could be the daddy that neither one of us had, but I keep running from something I never wanted so bad. Sometimes I get upset, cause I ain't blew up yet. It's like I grew up, but I ain't grown me too nuts yet. Don't gotta wreck my step, don't got enough pep. The pressure's too much, man, I'm just trying to do what's best. And I try, sit alone and I cry. Yo, I won't tell no lie, not a moment goes by that I look great in the sky. Please, I'm begging you, God, please don't let me be vision holding no regular job. Yo, I hope you can hear me, homie, wherever you are. Yo, I'm telling you, girl, I'm bailing this trailer tomorrow. Tell my mother I love her, kiss baby sister goodbye. Said whenever you need me, baby, I'm never too far. But yo, I gotta get out there, the only way I know. And I'ma be back for you the second that I blow. And everything I own, I make it on my own. Off the work I go, back to this 8 mile road. Gotta make a new plan. Time for me to just stand up and travel new land. Time for me to just take matters into my own hands. Once I'm over these tracks, man, I'ma never look back. And I'm gone, I know right where I'm going. Sorry, mama, I'm grown. I must travel alone. Ain't gonna follow no footsteps, I'm making my own. Only way that I know how to escape from this 8 mile. I'm living to feel it. You didn't, you wouldn't get it. We'll see what the big deal is. Why it wasn't as still as to be walking this borderline of Detroit city limits. It's different, it's a certain significance. A certificate of authenticity you never even see, but it's everything to me. It's my credibility. You never seen her, smell the matter from them. See who's incredible up on the same pedestal as me. But yet, still unsigned, having a rough time. Sit on the porch with all my friends and kick gum rhymes. Go to work and serve them season the lunch line. But when it comes crunch time, where do my punchlines go? Who must I show to bust my flow? Where must I go? Who must I know? Or am I just another crab in the bucket? Cause I ain't having no luck with this little rabbit's foot bucket. Maybe I need a new outlet. I'm starting to doubt shit. I'm feeling a little skeptical who I hang out with. I look like a bum. Yo, my clothes ain't about shit. At the Salvation Army trying to salvage an outfit. And it's cold trying to travel this road. Plus I feel like I'm almost stuck in this battling mode. My defenses are so up. And one thing I don't want is pity from no one. The city is no fun. There is no sun. And it's so dark. Sometimes I feel like I'm just being pulled apart from each one of my limbs by each one of my friends. It's enough to just make me want to jump out of my skin. Sometimes I feel like a robot. Sometimes I just know not what I'm doing. I just blow. My head is a stovetop. I just explode. The kettle gets so hot. Sometimes my mouth just overloads the ass that I don't got. But I've learned it's time for me to U-turn. Yo, it only takes one time for me to get burned. Ain't no falling no next time I meet a new girl. I can no longer play stupid or be immature. I got every ingredient. All I need is the courage. Like I already got the beat. All I need is the words. Got the urge. Suddenly it's a surge. Suddenly a new burst of energy has occurred. Time to show these free world leaders a 3 1/3. I am no longer scared now. I'm free as a bird. Then I turn and cross over the median curb. Hit the burbs and all you see is a blur. I'm 8 mile road. I'm a man. Gotta make a new plan. Time for me to just stand up and travel new land. Time for me to just take matters into my own hands. Once I'm over these tracks, man, I'ma never look back. And I'm gone, I know right where I'm going. Sorry, mama, I'm grown. I must travel alone. Ain't gonna follow no footsteps, I'm making my own. Only way that I know how to escape from this 8 mile road.
Shot
one opportunity. He sees everything you ever wanted. One moment. Did you capture it? Just let it slip.
Yo.
His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up. No, he won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose his health in the music, the moment you own it. As we move toward a new world order, a normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These d*** is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows. He's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These d*** don't want him no more, he's co-product. They moved on to the next mo who flows.
Another
getting out of Tennessee, a couple shots of Patron. How you feeling? I get your eyes a kite. Party poppin', shawty says she coming with me tonight. I ain't self delaying, I ain't snapping and popping either. I'm bobbing my head or I'm just standing there watching. I'm a hustler, a hustle. You can tell that I'm paid and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my. Man, you thought you gon' get it. Okay, now maybe I'm silly, cause I want you to trip. Yeah, I be on that. You should see when I'm stunting. I flash the stones to be rotten. Push the whips in me rolling. You can tell that I'm just doing my thing. You know the units, the gang. I got my grimy shady with me. You front, you'll have to get me off your ass. I paid a lawsuit and laugh. It's not a big deal, it's nothing but some cash. Let's go.
You know you're acting like you're down now. I tell the club off of show. This flow is gonna bring more dough. You know what you're acting like you're down now. You know you're acting like you're down now. I tell the club off of show. This flow is gonna bring more dough. You know what you're acting like you're down now.
When me and shit got together to do this music, the more we became enveloped, we just developed the fellowship through it. It's no pretension, it's friendship. Me nemesis is soon nemesis. The same for him, it's just media. See the image. Images. It's no gimmicks, it's blood in and blood out. When it's beef, you just gotta know when the blood in and blood out. If there's a problem, we solve it. We don't resolve it. It usually just evolves into one big brawl, and we all get involved in it. We should all get a merit. This must be we inherit and wear it like a badge of honor. Pass it around and share it and let it go to whoever's holding the most current beef on their shoulders. And the soldiers got the facts and it's over. But tonight, we ain't coming here to beef with nobody. We came to party. Thanks, Cass is a Mr. Ferrari, so it's shady.
Say cash is wicked way. Throw what they gon' say, similar to JFK. OC, come and test my weight. I'ma ride to the death. Do you rep that way? Forever, I'ma be a shady 7-4 gangster. Homie, I survive everything you got in that. I thrive off the danger. Jumping it all beef, you keep talking. Now the squad call me.
Enough holding back the steam and little for me. Dapper Don, Kappa Queens, mixed in with Cassius King. Started off with half a dream, developed into what you see. Telling ain't my cup of tea, can't tell I'm G. I'm when I'm at it, start static and shattered. I'm a walking chick magnet, spit it high, live it all the way to the limit. And I'm always on my pivot for my digits, you dig it? So
you want it, you know you're acting like you're down now. I tell your club off show. This flow is gonna bring more dough. Jacking like it down now. You know jacking like it down now. I tell the club off on show. This flow is gon' bring more dough. You know what jacking like it down now.
Getting rough. You can find me in the club.
Bottle full of bub, mama, I got what you need. You need to fill the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, get into getting rough. When I pull up out front, you see the Benz on dub. When I roll 20 deep, so it's drama in the club. Now that I roll with Dre, everybody show me love. When you sell like Eminem, you get plenty of groupie love. Look, homie, ain't nothing changed. Roll down, G's up, I see exhibit in the cutting, man. If you watch how I move, you mistake before I play up here. Been hit with a few, but I don't walk with a limp. In the hood, in the lady saying 50, you hot. They like me, I want them to love me like they love pop. But holla in New York for show, they tell you I'm loco. And the plan is to put the rap game in a choke. I'm full of focus, man. My money on my mind, got a meal out the deal, and I'm still in the grind. Now shorty says she feeling my style, she feeling my flow. A girl from Woody, they buy, and they ready to go. Bottle full of bub, mama, I got what you need. You need to feel the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club. Bottle full of bub, mama, I got what you need. You need to feel the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're into getting rough.
My flow, my show brought me the dough. That bought me all my fancy things. My crib, my cars, my clothes, my jewels. Look, homie, I done came up and I ain't changing. You should love it way more than you hate it.
Oh, you mad?
I thought that you'd be happy I made it. I'm that cat by the bar, toasting to the good life. Moved out the hood, now you tryna pull me back, guy. My junk get the bumpin' in the club, it's on. I'm with my eyes to chicks, if she smash, she gone. Hit the roof on fire, man, just let it burn. If the talking about money, homie, I ain't concerned. I'ma tell you what banks told me, cause go ahead, switch the style up. And if they hate, then let them hate, then watch the money pile up. Or we can go upside the head with a bottle of bug.
Come on, they know where we be. You can find me in the club. Bottle full of bub, mama, I got what you need. You need to feel the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're into getting rough. You can find me in the club. Bottle full of bub, mama, I got what you need. You need to feel the buzz. I'm into having sex, I ain't into making love. So come give me a hug, you're into getting rough.
Don't try to act like you don't know who we be, neither. We in the club all the time, it's a prop, pop on. Shady aftermath.
Welcome to the candy shop.
Jam-packed, hot as a tea kettle. I break it down for you now, baby, it's simple. If you be a, I'll be a, in the hotel or in the back of the rental. On the beach or in the park, it's whatever you into. Got the magic stick, I'm the love doctor. How your friends teasing you about how I sprung, I got you. Wanna show me you can work it, baby, no problem. Get on top, then get to bounce around like a low rider. I'm a seasoned vet when it come to the. After you work up a sweat, you can play with the. I'm trying to explain, baby, the best way I can. I'm melting your girl, not in your hand. I take you to the candy shop. I let you the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy
nice and slow. Climb on like you're in a rodeo. You ain't never heard it sound like this before. Cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she get the pulling on my zipper. It's like it's a race, who could get undressed quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch in thongs? Had me thinking about that after I'm gone. Right at the right time, lights on, a light off. She like a so seductive, cause you see the way she whine. Her hips are slow mo on the floor when we. Long as she ain't stopping, homie, I ain't stopping. With sweat, man, it's on and popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle, it's on, and we gon' sip to every bubble and every bottle is gone.
I take you to the candy shop. I let you the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy shop. One taste of what I got. I'll have you spending all you got. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
Come on, man. I don't got all day. What's going on? 1587. Come on, I've been sitting here. Damn.
You keep the chain. Time to take some, man.
You wildin'. Wake up next time, yo. I got stuff to do.
Who's back? Still. Still doing that shit, Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. It's still Dre Day. AK. Though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I frequent the spots that I'm known to rock, you hear the bass from the truck when I'm on the block. Ladies, they pay homage, but haters say Dre fell off. How? My last album was The Chronic. They wanna know if he still got it. They say rap's changed. They wanna know how I feel about
it. You ain't up on pain.
Dr. Dre is the name. I'm ahead of my gang. Still puffing my leaf. Still with the beats. Still not loving police. Still rock my khakis with a cuff and a crease. Still got love for the streets. Reppin' 213. Still the beats bang. Still doing my thing. Since I left, ain't too much change.
Still, I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
Since the last time you heard from me, I lost some friends.
Well, hell, me and Snoop, we dipping again. Kept my ear to the streets. Signed Eminem. He's triple platinum, doing 50 a week. Still, I stay close to the heat. And even when I was close to defeat, I rose to my feet. My life's like a soundtrack I wrote to the beat. Street rap like Cali weed. I smoke till I sleep. Wake up in the AM, compose a beat. I bring the fire till you're soaking in your seat. It's not a fluke, it's been tried, I'm the truth. Since turn out the lights from the world-class wrecking crew. I'm still at it, after mathematics. In the home of drive-bys and acmatics. Swap meets, sticky green and bad traffic. I dip through, then I give you the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E. It ain't nothing but mohawk shit. Another classic CD for y'all to vibe with. Whether you're cooling on the corner with your fly, laid back in the shack, play this track. I'm representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
I'll break your neck, damn near
put your face in your lap. Try to be the king, but the ace is back.
So when you wait up on
things, Dr. Dre be the name, still running the game. Still got it wrapped like a mummy. Still ain't tripping, love to see young blacks get money. Spend time out the hood, take their moms out the hood. Hit my boys off with jobs, no more living hard. Barbecues every day, driving fancy cars. Still gon' get mine regardless.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets, it's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lolos, girl.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
Like that? Right back up in you. 9-5 plus 4 pennies. Add that shit up. D.R.E. Right back up on top of things. Smoke some with your dog. No stress, no seeds, no stems, no sticks. Some of that real sticky, icky, icky. Ooh-wee. Put it in the air. Hey, hey. Boy, use a fool, D.R.
And only Digo Double G.
Snoop Dogg. Snoop Dogg.
Da, 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 da. You know I'm hopping with the D.R.E.
Yeah. You know the West Coast is back for all you suckers.
Whoa.
Suckers. So put something in there.
Raise it up.
Put it in there. Yeah.
Raise it up.
Suck, Snoop.
Top dog, by them all. Yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Cause homies, thug homies, yeah, they giving it up. Low life, yo life, boy, we living it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl up when she crept in the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Step up in this mother, just a swank in my hair. Trick, quit talking, crip walk if you down with the set. Take a put some grip and take this on this jet. Out of town, put it down for the father of rap. And if you happen to get cracked, trick, shut your trap. Come back, get back, that's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress.
It's the one and only D.R.E.
Dr. Dre, love buck.
You know I'm mobbing with the D.O.G. Straight off them killer streets of CPT. King up the beach, you ride to him in your fleet. Hood, whoop the field, rolling on dubs. How you feel? Whoop-de-whoop. What? Dre and Snoop hitting cumblers in the light. With Doc in the back, sipping on yak. Clipping all the amps, dipping through hoods.
What hood?
Compton, Long Beach, Inglewood. South Central out to the west side. It's California love, it's California. Got your boy a gang of pub. I'm on one, I might bell up in the Century Club. With my jeans on, and my team strong. Get my drink on, and my smoke on. Then go home with something to poke
What's
on. Locus on for the 2-triple-O. Coming real, it's the next episode.
Hold up. Hey, oh my ass who be thinking we soft. We don't play. We gon' rock it till the wheels fall off. Hold up. Wait. Oh my ass who be acting too bold. Take a seat. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey.
Coming at you.
All the time.
that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Like a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass hemp be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty and pimp speed. On a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving fiends. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon. Now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me. Diamond shining, looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pain. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah.
walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying to chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta low. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like. On my knees in the night, saying prayers in the streetlight. Situation they got me facing, I can't live a normal life. I was raised by the shake, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my tin in my hand and a gleam in my eye. I'm a loped out gangster, set tripping banker, and my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Fool, death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life, do or die. What can I say? I'm 23 now, but will I live to see 24? The way things is going, I don't know.
So blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me. Been spending most of our lives living in the gangster's paradise. We've been spending most of our lives living in the gangster's paradise. We keep spending most of our lives living in the gangster's paradise. We keep spending most of our lives living in the gangster's paradise.
Power and the money, money and the power. Minute after minute, hour after hour, everybody's running, but half of them ain't looking. What's going on in the kitchen, but I don't know what's looking. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. That's why I know my life is out of luck, fool.
Sleepwalk awake. Yeah. Those who correlate know the world they kick. Jail bars ain't golden gates. Those who fake, they break. When they meet their 400-pound mate, if I could rule the world, everyone would have together, of course. When you be up and on their horse, kick around, drinking moonshine. I pour a sip on the concrete, put in the seats, but no, don't weep. White clefs in a state of sleep, thinking about that I did last week. Money in the bag, banker look like a drag. I wanna play with pelicans from here to Baghdad. Think fast, I think I'm hit. My girl pinched my hips to see if I still exist. I think not, I'll send a letter to my friends. A born again, a hooligan, only to be king again.
Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and take it slowly. Ready or not, here I come. I play my enemies like a game of chess where I rest. No stress if you don't smoke less. I must confess, my destiny's manifest. There's some vortex and sweats. I make tracks like I'm homeless. Rap orgies with Borgie and Bess. Capture your bounty like Elliot Ness. Yes, bless you if you represent the fool. But I hex you with some witches fool if you do do voodoo. I could do what you do. Easy. Believe me, frontin' give me heebie-jeebie. So why you imitating Al Capone? I be needing Simone and on your microphone. Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you. And take it slowly. You can't run away from these stars I got, oh baby. Hey baby, cause I got a lot, oh yeah. And anyway though, my whole crew gonna know, oh baby. Hey baby, you can't hide from the bag, oh no.
Ready or not, refugees taking over. The Buffalo Soldier, dreadlock roster. On the 12th hour, fly by in my bomber. Come for cover, now they under pushing up flowers. Super fly, true lies, do or die. Toss me high, only fly with my poop from like high. I, refugee from Guantanamo Bay. Dance around the border like I'm Cassius Clay.
Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you. Yeah. Ooh la la, it's the way that we rock when we doing our thing. Ooh la la la.
hardly odd. Look enough, I can see right through your bluff. They puff and they puff, but they can't handle us. We bust, cause we fortified. I could never hide, singly hot, fried with cold cheese, died. I'm twisted, that twisted by some other Negroes. Don't we move my polos on the first episode. Shouldn't just refugees and the whole sound set booty and half a respect jersey, cause I'm super fly when I'm super high.
Sit 90 degrees underneath palm trees, smoking BDs as I burn my calories. Brooklyn rooftops become Brooklyn TPs. Who that be? Enemy, wanna see the death of me. From Hawaii to Hawthorne, I run marathons like Ojibwaton, I'm a true champion like Farrakhan, reaches Delhi, Quran. It's a phenomenon, lyric facts like Ramadan.
What's going on? Armageddon come, you know what, we're soon done. By my side just in case I gotta run. A boy on the side of Babylon, trying to front like you're down with Mosiah. What's going on? Armageddon come, you know what, we're soon done. By my side just in case I gotta run. A boy on the side of Babylon, trying to front like you're down with Mosiah.
Called you again. Remember when he told you he was about to Benjamins? Yeah. You act like you ain't him, they give him a little trim to begin. Now you think you really gonna pretend like you wasn't down and you called him again. Plus when you give it up so easy, you ain't even fooling him. If you did it then, and you probably can. Talking out your neck saying you're a Christian, a Muslim, sleeping with the gin. Now that was the sin that did Jezebel in. Who you gonna tell when the repercussions spin? Showing off your ass cause you thinking it's a trend, girlfriend. Let me break it down for you again. You know I only said cause I'm truly genuine. Don't be a hard rock when you really are a gem, baby girl. Respect is just the minimum. Nigga, you still defending them now. Lauren is only human. Don't think I haven't been through the same predicament. Let it sit inside your head like a million women in Philly pen. It's silly when girls sell their souls because it's sin. Look at where you be in. Hair weaves like Europeans. Fake nails done by Koreans. Come again. To the man, more concerned with his rims and his Timbs and his women. Him and his men come in the club like hooligans. Don't care who they defend, popping yang.
Like you got yang.
Let's not pretend. The one to pack pissed out by the waist, man. Crissed out by the casement. Still the name of this basement. The pretty face, man. Claiming that they did a bid, man. Need to take care of their 3 and 4 kids. Been the face in court case when the child support's late. Money taking, heartbreaking. Now you wonder why women hate me. The sneaky silent man. The punk domestic violence man. The quick job asking them stop acting like boys and be men. How you gonna win when you ain't right within? How you gonna win when you ain't right?
lying within. How you gon' win when you ain't right within? Come again.
Do
smoking weed in the street without cops harassing. Imagine going to court with no trial. Lifestyle cruising blue Bahama waters. No welfare supporters. More conscious of the way we raise our daughters. Days are shorter, nights are colder. Feeling like life is over. These snakes strike like a cobra. The world's hot, my son got knocked. Evidently, it's elementary. They want us all gone eventually. Trooping out of state for a plate. Knowledge, if coke was cooked without the garbage, we'd all have the top dollars. Imagine everybody flashing, fashion, designer clothes. Lacing your click up with diamond rolls. Your people holding dough, no parole, no rubbers. Going raw, imagine law with no undercovers. Just some thoughts for the mind. I take a glimpse into time, watch the blimp read, the world is mine.
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all my sons. I love them, baby. Black diamonds and pearls.
Could it be, if you could be mine, we both shine.
If I rule the world,
still living for today, in these last days of time. The way to be paradise life relaxing. Black, Latino, and Anglo-Saxon. Armani exchange the range. Cash, lost tribe of Shabazz. Free at last. Brand new whips to crash. Then we laugh in the iller path. The villa houses for the crew. How we do? Trees for breakfast. Dime sexes have been stretches. So many years of depression make me vision the better living. Type of place to raise kids in. Opening eyes to the lies. History's told foul. But I'm as wise as the old owl. Plus the gold child. Seeing things like I was controlling. Click rolling. Tricking six digits on kicks and still holding. Trips to Paris, I civilized every savage. Give me one shot, I turn tripe life to lavish. Political prisoner set free, stress free. No work release, purple M3s and jet skis. Feel the wind breeze in West Indies. I lick Coretta, Scott King, mayor of the cities. And reverse things to willies. It sound foul, but every girl I meet to go downtown. I'd open every cell in Attica, send them to Africa.
If I rule the world,
imagine that.
I free all.
Right up to the sun.
story. How the thugs live in worry. Ducked down in car seats, heat's mandatory. Running from Jake, getting chased, hunger for papes. These are the breaks, many mistakes go down out of state. Wait, I had to let it marinate. We carry weight, trying to get laced. Flip the ace, stack the safe. Millionaire plan to keep the gap with the cocked hammer. Making moves in Atlanta, back and forth scrambler. Cause you can have all the chips, be poor or rich, still nobody want a nigga have a shit. If I ruled the world and everything in it, sky's the limit. I push the Q45 infinite. It wouldn't be no such thing as jealousies or B felony. Strictly living longevity to the destiny I thought I'd never see, but reality struck. Better find out before your time's out. What the fuck?
If I ruled the world,
imagine that.
I free all my
times.
If I ruled the world,
imagine that.
I'd free all my sons.
I love them, baby.
Black diamonds and bronze.
Could it be, if you could be mine, we both shine.
If I ruled the world,
still living for today, in these last days and times.
If I ruled the world, I'd free all.
It's enough to make a hard rock smile.
You need me for real, girl. It's me in your world. Believe me, nothing make a man feel better than a woman. Queen with a crown, that be down for whatever. There are few things that's forever, my lady. We can make war or make babies. Back when I was nothing, you made a brother feel like he was something. That's why I'm with you to this day, boo, no frontin'. Even when the skies were gray, you would rub me on my back and say, baby, it'll be okay. Now that's real to a brother like me, baby. Never ever give my cootie away and keep it tight, alright? And I'ma walk through in a fat ass crib with thousands of kids. Well, like, you don't need a ring to be my wife. Just be there for me and I'ma make sure we be living in the effing lap of luxury. I'm realizing that you didn't have to fuck with me, but you did. Now I'm going all out, kid, and I got mad love to give. You my nigga. Between man and woman and child, the highest elevation, cause we above all